Thank you. What's up, everyone? Welcome to Multitap. Hey, Shake Soda. Good to see you. So, you know, tonight we're going to be playing some Virtual Boy games. I hear they're pretty good. Oh, what's up, Alan? Good to see you. Virtual Boy, a lot of fun. Hey, thank you, Chase. Good to see you. Welcome to Virtual Boy games. We're going to be playing Nintendo's best console tonight. Some of the best.
Hey, Shake Soda. Thank you.
Thank you. And what's up, Freem and Fooey? Good to see ya. So these games are basically the best you can find from Nintendo. Bar none, automatic pause always has to be on, so we don't forget to take breaks from looking at red and black the entire night. Good to see all y'all. Freem, you'll notice Alan just resubscribed for 13 months. My eyes!
Thank you, Alan.
Thank you, Alan. I hope you get that eye surgery soon. And you'll notice in the back that there is a Virtual Boy frame and a MeTool operating it. So that's how we're getting video out from the Virtual Boy tonight. Hey, what's up, Decimic? Good to see you. How's it going? And Kamish? Good to see you, Kamish. Welcome to Virtual Boy Games. I hope y'all can hear the great intro's audio right now. Gonna be a lot of red on tonight's stream, so if you like red, you're in the right place. Good to hear, Decimic. Maybe I should make the webcam red as well. You know, we could look like a Virtual Boy. I didn't think of that. This is a bad thing to do right now.
Flash tower.
Start with the spooky Halloween filter. Go red. All right, there you go.
Bam.
All right, we are Virtual Boy. Here we go. Everything looks great now. This is the stream tonight. I hope you like it. Gonna be a lot of red on tonight's stream. Let's dial down the brightness. Well, actually, leave it at 3. 3's good. Let's play some Mario Clash. The Joker lips. It's kind of scary. So welcome to Mario Clash. Alright, I'm gonna take this filter off. It was funny for a little. The fun factor has evaporated. Game is definitely brighter than the console. Well, you don't want it to be too garish. X-ray filter. So, on that note, Alan, I was gonna wait a bit to bring this up, but we do have the option of filtering the Virtual Boy to be... Oh! Coffee! Thank you for the host.
Thanks, Coffee.
Much appreciated. Ricky! How's it going? Alright, Fooey, good. We're all on the same page now. So, we can continue to play Virtual Boy games tonight in the vintage red and black, or we can switch it to black and white, so it would basically be like a Game Boy game. Black and white? Alright. So we will make that switch after Mario Clash, but we're gonna play this for a bit. But every other game tonight will be black and white. Actually, I could probably filter it right now, but let's soak in the red and black for a bit. But yeah, I was thinking that would be a problem. Don't worry, we'll change it after this game. There's a lot of Virtual Boy games. 22 of them, in fact. I think we should play them all. Will we give each of them their proper time? Well, probably not, but we will at least give them a look. You can't go wrong. The music always sounded off-kilter and creepy to me, but I guess
I love it.
This is like haunted Mario Bros. Ow! And it's so scary when you get bit. Hey, what's up, Jazz? Good to see ya.
Oh, Jazz.
Welcome to the Virtual Boy stream for virtual players. We've got some fine homebrew titles, Frame, that we may or may not have time to check out tonight. We'll see how it goes. Hey, King of the Jungle. Good to see ya. Oh, Freelancer Tex. Thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Welcome to Multitap. We're playing Virtual Boy games, some of the best stuff Nintendo's ever created. And thank you for the host as well. Much appreciated. So, Daniel is throwing shells in 3D.
Bummer.
If you guys can't see the 3D effects, you may need to turn on your Oculus Rift, your PSVR, get your cheap movie theater Real D 3D glasses on. Try whatever it takes to make it 3D. Crank up your 3D slider, maybe? Pretend it's 3D? That'll work. Oh, what's that, Kamish? I'm scared. So Daniel's gonna get the coins. Coins are currency in Mario World. They use them to buy things, I think. I saw him doing a Mario Land 2 once. They bought some stuff. Mario Party, if you have more coins, you get a star at the end. Pretty cool. It's...
Yoshi's in the audience.
You gotta love that dual D-pad, Shake Soda. They made a lot of strange decisions with the Virtual Boy. And the battery pack. Did anyone ever use a Virtual Boy with the battery pack? Whenever we played it, it was always wired up with the power adapter. Wario Land is really good, and we're definitely going to play some of that tonight. But we may go rapid fire through every other game before we... There's a couple games I have in mind that I feel like are the best games on the system, and I may be proven wrong tonight, but I'm going to try to give those two games in particular more time. I guess three games, because this one's pretty good, so we're giving it some extra time.
Oh, no, you don't.
No. Telro Boxer is actually one of those games. I think we're going to try to beat Telro Boxer tonight, but no promises. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. Daniel's doing a pretty good job of playing this, so good job, Daniel. Well played. So, we don't have a Virtual Boy Link cable because they didn't make them. So no multiplayer games tonight. Did y'all ever play a real Virtual Boy? What do you think this is, Kamish? And I mean, you may notice in the background, look, there's a Virtual Boy there. It may be the exact same Virtual Boy powering this stream. Maybe. Hey, Kamish. Thank you for the cheer. Much appreciated. 61 bits for a 32-bit system. Retro Ninja, thank you for the host. Welcome to Red and Black Games. Hey, good to see you. Kamish, we need that Virtual Boy. You never know when we might get a hankering for Red Alarm or Panic Bomber. Nestor's Funky Bowling. Oh, it is. It's the same colors as the NWO Wolfpack. And when we change to the secondary palette, will be the original NWO. This would be a cool one to play two players. Doing well.
Still on top side.
Checking out the best games Nintendo has ever made.
Hey, buddy.
Courtesy of the Virtual Boy, Nintendo's best console. I don't think anyone would argue with that. Ever.
So you bomb. Go through the pipe, buddy.
It's even better when you can see the 3D, which we certainly can. As you'll notice by Daniel's expert depth perception.
Yes.
Wolfpack and NWO themes. They're running wild.
Thumbs up.
Daniel's doing a good job of clearing these levels. Don't worry, we're gonna switch to black and white after Mario Clash Retro Ninja. And then everything will be a little easier to watch. Oh, I got you, Kamish. I got you. It's the Freezy Room. All the tunes in this game are scary. Yeah, what's better, this or Hotel Mario?
Right now it's looking about the same.
Which one came out first? Hotel Mario, right? So, I guess Mario Clash ripped them off?
I guess.
Shame, really.
Oh my goodness.
It's 3D!
I'm not gonna beat him. Just wait for him on the other side.
Oh no.
No! No, go in the fight!
It's not an easy game. Hey, what's up, Karai? Welcome to the Virtual Boy game stream, where we are playing Virtual Boy games on Nintendo's best console. Phillips might have a rock-solid case. And then Hotel Mario can get released on the Nintendo Switch. Faces of Evil Frame? Zelda's Adventure? Flowers of Robert Mapplethorpe, or was that a different system? Philips CDI.
Oh boy.
They make good screwdrivers. And even better game systems.
Yeah. Wait, a mushroom? What does that do?
Typically, the mushrooms make Mario big.
It's making the border flash.
Hey, what's up, All-Star? Don't worry, Virtual Boy is plenty of fun without 3D.
Does it give me like a super shot or something?
If you tilt your screen, you could... How can we simulate the 3D effect here? Whoa! Did that... That looked like that was popping out of your screen, I bet.
No, it's just a jump.
Well, I wasn't trying to scare anybody, but I was just trying to make it 3D! It was 3D!
Got that.
I think there is a homebrew Virtual Boy emulator on 3DS, but I don't think it runs all that well. But that would be cool if they were able to optimize that All-Star, because it seems like a system that would be made for the Virtual Boy. Put Virtual Boy on Virtual Console. Hey, what's up, Gamer Bro?
Yo, Gamer Bro.
How you digging the red and black palette? Nice and smooth.
Son, again.
Don't worry, we're switching.
I think I'm dead.
Basically right now. This is the only red and black you're going to see tonight. So, remember, we tried it. Your score. Oh, wait. Let's see how Daniel ranked. This music's kind of scary. Thank you for... Oh, he winked at us!
Mario is talking to me.
This is wacky. Alright. So that was Mario Clash. Go ahead and switch to another game. But before we do, let me tinker with the Magic Virtual Boy for a bit. Does anyone know how to operate a Virtual Boy? Let's see. Okay. Be good. So I think now we're going to just hop around. I think there's a way to do that, Kamish, but right now my only other option is black and white. I could try tinting it on the stream just to see, but let's try some Nestor's Funky Bowling.
Nestor?
Should be fun. All right, Nestor's Funky Bowling. Here we go.
How funky be it?
Oh, that's the deluxe paint font. Frame, Mortal Kombat. Did you see it? All right, Nestor's Funky Bowling.
Promising title screen. Oh, two player.
Well, I don't know how. Anyway, best to play one player. It's probably alternating.
I don't know which music is the best. We'll try B. Oh, it's actually playing it.
That one's pretty funky.
I like this. Alright, enter your name.
Will do, Kamish.
There's only four characters, so what should our name be?
What should we name our funky bowler? Bulby won't fit. This is one time that Bulby will not fit. M-tap. M-tap. I think M-tap wins this time.
Looks close enough. Alright, so we can either be Nestor or Nestette.
Yeah, let's try her out. She must be new to this game.
And I gotta choose the size ball.
Oh, a tenner, please. Is her name Amy?
Is it?
Mary. There's no. Nestette, I guess.
I don't.
Nestina. Look at those graphics! It's like League Bowling.
Why didn't they have it so you could play as what's-his-face? Howard... Not Howard Lincoln. Howard Phillips? Yes. Did he already leave the company by that time? Bummer.
This Tina sounds like a mascot for chocolate. Trying to play Game Boy in the car at night, getting to see what's on the screen only as you pass streetlights. Oh, man. And even when you had the Wormlight All-Star, it would just bounce all over the place, and you'd get car sick. Good times.
I think they were inspired jazz, but not enough. Make some scary faces.
Why does her hair do that?
You know.
She's bowling for hairspray.
Real nerve-wracking sport, this bowling. You start sweating all over. Yes!
Alright, Jazz, you say it has nothing on the Neo Geo bowling game, but is it better than elf bowling?
Is it better than free bowling?
Oh, I don't think you're on the allow list, Retro Ninja. I don't know if that's... Sometimes it's the type of link that you use, but... I'm
crushed by my own.
Let me add you to it real quick.
Oh, man, am I ever gonna get a strike?
There you go.
Oh, frick.
Try another image and see if it works. No, oh, it wasn't a GIF file. Pins. Let me look at it.
Bummer, dude.
Aww.
Shia LaBeouf. And there goes Dale's hair.
Whoop. Get the split.
Spare.
No, spare. That's what I meant.
With fun to spare. I think I'm gonna set a timer for...
Come on, dude.
4 minutes, just in case this game goes too long.
No way, dude, I'm already on what? 7, 8?
Oh, this game's taking forever.
I'm gonna get that strike.
Strikes seem very hard to get.
Yeah, it seems pretty difficult. Maybe the trick is to not be so on center.
Ricky, is this better or worse than Free Bowling 3D? Hey, what's up, Rocket Nia?
Hey, Rocket Nia.
Good to see ya.
Like that could do it.
How's it going?
Aim just off center. I like that strat.
Yeah, we don't know.
I have a hard time getting the speed at max level. Oh man, it's already over!
We don't know her relation to Nestor, but definitely looks like Nestor. And this is Nestor's Funky Bowling.
Probably her sister.
On the Virtual Boy, so makes sense.
Do I have to move here?
Well, that's a cool game.
I didn't even get the high score.
What a game over screen.
Do you get a better game over screen if you score higher?
I don't even know. All right, let's move on to something else.
Yeah.
How about... Let's see what we haven't played yet. Well, this looks like a classic. So you guys have played... 2D Tetris, but have you played 3D Tetris? I bet you haven't.
We played one that was like a 3D Tetris, right?
I don't think anyone has ever played a 3D Tetris. All-Star, don't give him ideas!
What was the one Dream had us play?
Oh, Blockout.
Yeah, that one. Blockout.
Well, this time we're starting with Tetris, kind of.
Type 8, clear it.
Oh, it's a Tetris piece with a monocle!
That was pretty cool. How about normal level 2?
What about Peter Pan Peanut Butter? That one's got a cartoon character to sell you on peanut butter. Because it's 3D Tetris, and It's... I can't stand it. Sorry, sorry.
There we go. Now it's just like Walkout. Kind of. It keeps rotating.
Yeah. I'm gonna keep a running list of the game so I know what we haven't played yet. Many games on the Virtual Boy.
It's 3D.
Best to play them all.
Oh, this is just... How is this piece supposed to fit anywhere? A few extra notches never hurt anyone. These Tetris piece characters. Well, this...
They're shocked.
You know what? Best to not disrupt the flow.
These are some smug Tetris pieces. And this one's business. Going to work. He's got a tie. He's like supposed to be dropping his pants. That's what it looked like.
I hope not.
This one's super smug.
I don't think you can rotate the pieces.
That one lifted its head straight off. Oh wait, no, it didn't. It's got like, whoa, it's like a Dr. Mario virus or something. Like the Noid.
The Noid.
I think Blockout is definitely the better game. This one has hair.
Like, yeah, I don't think I can rotate my pieces in the Z-axis or whatever.
Surely there must be a way.
Like, I'm scared to drop that piece there because I feel like it's just going to cover it. In fact, I know it's going to cover it unless I could flip the piece.
Well, have you used the right D-pad, any?
Oh. No.
That would do it.
That would do it.
There's not a 3D view of this stream, but Jazz's suggestion is a good one. Try crossing your eyes. It might work. Yeah, I want to know who greenlit Cool Spot. I mean, Cool Spot was pretty cool. Red Dot with sunglasses, so...
Pretty cool.
Might as well give him a game.
Jeez. No. Ooh. Whoa, jeez. Wait for it. I can't tell where it's going. Oh, boy, I'm gonna be sick. Yeah, that looks good.
Good moves.
Not the result I was hoping for. Kind of hoping that a line will be cleared, and at this point I think there's too much of a mess for that to happen.
This is certainly a game.
Yeah, that's perfect.
It's best Tetris game I've ever seen.
There we go. Rotated perfection. Dear Lord.
Is it as bad as Tetris 2? I don't play much Tetris 2. Hard for me to compare. I'm thinking I would probably have more fun playing Tetris 2. This is the Tetris effect, you know? VR Tetris?
Yeah.
Get ready for it.
It really helps to have different colors. For this kind of game.
Fill her up. I swear, like, what else is that supposed to look like? That Tetris person. Oh, oops.
Oh, my pants.
Guess I should get suspenders.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Yeah, I guess we need 3D to help us out.
What's that?
Ready Player Tetris. Alright. I think the timer's about to run out. I'm about to suggest something that no Tetris player wants to hear.
Yeah.
I think you should end the game.
Oh, very.
On purpose. Let's see what happens. I mean, you were doing good.
Is it? Like,
that was the timer.
Is it not killing me? It's like dropping the last one out.
I think Dale's playing better now.
No, I think it's like saying, oh, you went too high. Drop this out. I don't know how many chances it gives me or what. Did it, like, get rid of everything?
So, can you keep doing that?
I don't know. This game is weird. What is going on? Am I dead? There we go. Somehow I'm dead.
Go ahead and end that one. It's not the worst. There's actually another Tetris game on the Virtual Boy. I don't think we're gonna play that right away, but things can get worse, so if you think that's bad, just wait. Alright, so moving on from one good game to another, let's go ahead and do Mario's Tennis on the Virtual Boy. Don't forget to read the instruction and precaution booklets before you blast your eyes out. I'm sure we'll get to Waterworld in due time, All-Star. Mario's Tennis. Here we go.
Gotta do doubles.
Read the enclosed precaution book. So we got...
Normal.
Normal should be good.
I'll be the princess. With... I want to fight face Donkey Kong Jr. and maybe...
And Donkey Jr.
Who should be my teammate?
Luigi.
Face Donkey Jr. and...
I don't think there is. I mean, there's golf. Oh, I don't know if it has Mario characters in it, though, is the thing. There's a golf game, not a Mario golf game. Hey, thank you, Space Song. Welcome to the Virtual Boy game stream. Actually, hold up, let me change that real quick. We're playing all the greatest games on the Virtual Boy, including this one, Mario Tennis. Bump.
And Luigi. Oh, yeah.
If you imagine Space On, it will start looking 3D. Have you ever seen the Game Gear commercial where the kid adds color to his Game Boy by hitting his head with, like, a frozen squirrel? I'm not sure what was going on. Petrified squirrel. You can try that.
Luigi.
Try that, and you may get 3D on the multi-tap Virtual Boy stream tonight. That was a real fine commercial from Sega.
Oh yeah.
Always keeping it classy. So is this better than Mario Tennis Aces commish? It's got Donkey Kong Jr., which is an improvement. So I can't disagree with that. It'll only cost you like 9 batteries that last 3 hours. What? Virtual Boy is Nintendo's finest! Look! Did you know there's a Virtual Boy in the back listening to every mean thing you said tonight, Space Son, so you better be on your best behavior.
Yeah.
Because when Nintendo hears bad things about the Virtual Boy, they may give a hoot.
Bummer.
Nintendo might care. They may shed a tear or two.
Or five. Son of a gun.
Nintendo don't give a hoot. Ooh.
Thank goodness for Luigi.
Virtual Boy is a fine system.
Ooh. Wait, it's still
who's fun. At fault for playing these Virtual Boy games? Who do we blame?
Jeez, Luigi.
Luigi's going at it.
He's my savior. Uh-oh.
That's true, All-Star. Very true. Back and forth.
Ah,
that's an in.
Bummer. Drop the ball.
Virtual Boy is in.
No! No!
Haters of Virtual Boy are out.
Dang it.
1-1. Donkey Koopa is doing pretty well.
I love Luigi down.
That's what DK stands for. Donkey Koopa.
Oh, he snagged that one.
Luigi and the princess are in trouble. Daniel's being a net hog right now. A strategy that works well. Sometimes.
I think that would have counted out.
It certainly hurts to play after a while, All-Star. The recommended breaks are no joke. Even if the game wasn't automatically pausing and telling me to take a break,
I drop shot.
Probably feel like doing it after a couple minutes. The headaches are real. But
oh, he spiked it.
I never got motion sickness playing the Virtual Boy. That is a PSVR exclusive.
Did they win?
No. I must just be real sensitive, I guess. I don't know. I could only play in short bursts. The controller was nice. Start too used to the auto-tracking ball hits.
Yes, I am. In this game, you have to, like, actually time it. It's weird.
This is a skill Mario has. All skill. Should hook up Squishy with this one.
I got a point.
Anyone got a link cable we could borrow?
Reach for it, Peach. Oh my goodness. Luigi's not gonna get it.
I think you need to back off a bit.
No, I need to be the offense.
Well,
alright, Luigi's going to be the offense now.
I think Luigi got tired of it. Hey, what's up, Dragmire? We actually started the stream with Red and Black Virtual Boy, and I asked people if they would rather see them in black and white, and the answer was yes. So here we are. Good to see you, Dragmire.
Oh, no, you don't.
Hope you're having a good Monday. Hope you're excited for the new Broly movie featuring Broly.
Broly.
Broly tap.
No, no, you don't.
Oh, no! That's not fair!
They won, didn't they?
We could.
Advantage.
I don't know.
It's not over yet.
Inverting it would... That would be interesting. I don't know if I have a way to do that.
Oh, great. Luigi. Oh, outbounds.
Broly featuring Broly, possibly? Maybe. Broly. I don't think there's any Dragon Ball games. Hey, VV Drybones. Good to see ya. VV Drybones, now that you're here, I remember you were playing Super Mario RPG. I don't know if you finished that already, but the world's biggest Super Mario RPG fan is here in the multi-tap chat. His name is Dragmire. Say hello, Dragmire. VV Drybones is also a Super Mario RPG fan. Hey, Pillow. Good to see you.
Oh, hello.
Welcome to Virtual Boy Games on Multitap. VR fun for everyone. So yeah, Dragmire basically knows everything about Mario RPG. Kind of the expert. He actually made a Mario RPG fan game, which, I mean, acts like the sequel that every true Mario RPG fan wanted. So maybe he could hook you up with some links to that. Oh, nice. Mario RPG is a fine game. Can you imagine playing Mario RPG on the Virtual Boy? Wouldn't that be something?
Donkey Koopa.
So Donkey Koopa wins?
No.
It's still going.
False. Who's?
Yeah, feel free, Dragmire, to post a link to that if you want. Pretty cool fan game. He makes some other fan games. Dragmire Productions. Princess Quest is one of them. Maybe you could have a tennis segment in Princess Quest. And then it will never get finished. Virtual Boy games? In Princess Quest? Featured on the Super Mario RPG 2 Kickstarter. Yeah, that's
coming.
That may be its most prestigious featuring. Super Mario RPG in X-ray mode. That did look like a Virtual Boy game.
Get him, Luigi. Seriously, Luigi?
Oops.
I depend on you for all points and you let me down.
Broly hair in Princess Quest. This hairstyle is power ultimate. Did I see the ad for Shenmue 1 and 2 for modern consoles? I didn't. Is it good? I know it's coming out August 21st, I think? It's pretty soon, so looking forward to that.
Was she not each on the select screen? I forget if it shows their names or not.
It said Toadstool.
It says Princess right here. They're all princesses.
Oh, Princess Luigi. And Donkey Koopa.
Uh-oh, I think that's it.
What? Yikes, these games go on for quite a while.
What?
Don't worry, you still have a chance to win.
Do I? I hate the drop shots. How do I do the drop shots? They seem very powerful. Maybe if I do both.
Maybe it's like the B then A thing.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, you know what your two buttons are. They're these.
So. Yeah.
All right.
Just they both swing.
You can try L and R.
I'll swing. Or swing.
I don't know everything about Mario Tennis.
Trick shot.
Really? Look at all this.
Oh, again. There's no time to react. Alright, it must be over now. Bummer.
Look how happy you made Donkey Kong Jr. Alright?
Terrifying.
That's all that matters. So. At least somebody's happy. Are we fans of DuckTales on NES? Yes. We used to play that a lot back in the day. And the DuckTales remastered that they put out turned out pretty well. So, DuckTales NES, we're fans. Alright, so that was Mario's Tennis. May we never speak of it again. Next up, since Nia asked if there was a golf game, let's go to golf. How bad can it be? It's gotta be good, right? Golf?
Sure.
Golf is always fun. Is golf actually fun, Retro Ninja? We'll find out tonight. Let's see how many games we're down to. Whoa. That scared me. Fun to watch. And even more fun to play. Oh, Duff! Duff Man! Can't breathe!
Club.
Go for the club. Get that trackball.
Stay. Drop.
I like the way it... Oh, it's like Neo Turf! Just as good, too. The music is a real...
New record.
Don't you guys love golf games without Mario characters? Realistic.
Yeah, I'm sure it's good.
Whoosh. This is a real tree.
Almost there.
It's rare you get to have fun like this.
1, 10. Okay. How far away is it? Am I even pointed at it right?
I wonder if he is bad at Goku for crying, Dragmire. Are they going to keep that part of the Broly we know and love? I think it's funny because at least now it makes sense what movies they picked for the theatrical re-releases. Because I was just like, oh, Broly, they picked that because everyone loves Broly. But now Broly's in the movie. They also picked the Bardock movie, which, you know, Saiyan history, I'm sure... That ties in, and then you got Fusion Reborn. I think it's pretty much guaranteed that Gogeta is gonna show up and beat up Broly. Gogeta!
Yeah, that looks good.
Gotta put it in.
The power meter is so confusing.
Gogeta! Yeah, no, I don't think there's any chance of Tarble showing up, but then again, they mentioned Tarble in Battle of Gods, so there's a chance. Always a chance. Is this what golfing is like after you've thrown back a few brewskis, Retro Ninja?
Especially this part where you're trying to aim at the ball and it's going all over the place.
I can't aim!
Cool.
The music is very sad.
I can never tell if I'm aiming at the goal or not.
I think we may switch after Daniel sinks this in.
It could be a long journey.
There's probably all kinds. It's easier when drunk. Easier to play, I'm sure. Ooh. I'm having the time of my life. I know we're going to miss out on all the thrilling golf cutscenes, but I think there's only so much of this we can take. Would Goku plus Tarble be Gobble or Kakarobble? Kakarobble. Roble, Roble.
Oh.
Yeah, maybe we should just mercy kill it now.
Alright.
So that's golf. That's golf. Thanks for watching. That was a hoot. Wow! They got a golf on the Virtual Boy? Truly a revolutionary system. Let's move on to the next disappointment. Galactic Pinball. Oh, boy. Pinball in space. We are churning through these games at a red alarming rate.
And there's pause.
Plenty of games to play.
Welcome to Space World. Let's go.
Let's go.
Cool.
This should be fun.
Let's get to the chase. Which one has the Metroid thing in it? Is it Colony?
Oh, is this where they got the idea for Metroid pinball?
Yeah. One of these.
I didn't realize
maybe
that.
All of them, you can get like a Metroid.
Try pinball. Colony. Oh, that was the timer from the previous game. My mistake. Ignore the Mario noises. It's not time to switch yet. Hey, well, have a good night, BV. Thanks for dropping by. Let us know if you find any Metroids out there.
Please.
Maybe we're spelling Metroid. R for Metroid.
Yeah.
Oma mech.
Aw.
I thought I was trying to spell something on the side. Acrostic. Got cool sound effects. So yeah, maybe I should figure out what the Metroid connection is while you're playing. Galactic, Pinball, Metroid. How do we find the Metroid?
Probably
various elements from the Metroid series are featured in the cosmic table.
Cosmic? Uh-oh.
Can you just drain it and we'll let you pick?
Hopefully.
Let's see if we can switch to cosmic. This looks like it would be more fun in 3D. What's the one Windows comes with? It's Windows has a 3D pinball that's like not actually 3D. Because of this game. Oh, come on, it's not that bad. It's not that bad. We're gonna find Metroid. Metroid, you know Metroid, Samus?
Or are we? I don't know.
Screw attack.
I wasn't doing so hot on this table.
The various suit.
Various suits?
They're all there.
Puck one.
Man, they are giving you a lot of pucks. They call them pucks instead of balls in this game. Very cool. Very galactic. Very galactic. Let's hope we can find the Metroid stuff in the cosmic table of Galactic Pinball. The sounds are interesting. Did you just pick the Death Star level? This is Metroid?
This is cosmic, right?
It certainly is. Where's Samus?
Got ahead.
Hey, what's up, System Defect? Samus is actually the name of the girl in the suit in Metroid. Samus Aran.
Well-known fact.
Some people call her Metroid, but that is not actually her name. Did you know gaming?
It's a good thing it gives you a lot of pucks.
A lot of pucks. So how are we gonna find the Metroid stuff?
As soon as I can do anything.
If you go into the Death Star, I bet you'll find the Metroids.
Done and done. Almost.
All you death save. Samus Aran is Metroid. All right. He got in.
I got a Dragon Ball.
Nothing happened.
I gotta get 7 Dragon Balls before Samus appears.
How do you find Samus? Did this Wikipedia article lie to me?
No, I just haven't done anything yet.
Hey, what's up, Multitap Dave?
Yo, Dave.
I think some people still feel the games tonight have been very painful. But, we're saving the most important games for the main event. Good to see you, Dave. We're trying to find Samus in this game. Let's see. Play the Samus minigame. Hit the ball in the upper right part of the cosmic board with the bumpers. Start the bumper clash sequence and hit all the bumpers to start a Samus minigame. The S symbol from Super Metroid will appear in place of the bumpers and the phrase, "Let's go, Samus," will be spoken.
Lane change.
Then the ball will turn into Samus's ship with the goal of shooting Metroids and other targets while the Super Metroid theme is played.
Well, that sounds nice.
That would be great. Dave, you may not have noticed, this will be the third time I've done this tonight, but there's a virtual boy in the background. Whoa!
Have you never seen one of those bad boys?
And a Meatool is guarding it. I want to see this part, but I know pinball isn't easy, so it may not happen.
Pinball is easy. Puckball is not.
How are we going to do this? Sorry, how is Daniel going to do this?
Well, I mean, you know, it's galactic, so it's a little floaty.
We may have to give up on Samus. You gotta plug it in. This isn't the worst music I've heard on Virtual Boy. All hail the Virtual Boy!
Am I dead? Is that it?
Oh. Maybe we should come back to this.
Yes.
We may have to give it another try if we have some extra time tonight, but Galactic Pinball is a game. Let me...
Samus taunts me even from the high score screen.
No, we found Samus. We're done. We did it. We won. Good job to us yet again. We did it. Let's see what other fine games we have. Oh, you know what? I'll play this Tetris one real quick so I can show you guys. This one's going to be super quick. I just want you to hear the music so you can tell me if I'm wrong about Tetris or not. Basically, these may be the worst Tetris tunes I've ever heard. But it's still developed by Bulletproof Software. Some songs are worse than others. So you'll see. This one's V Tetris, and it was released only in Japan, while I guess America got a 3D Tetris. And look at that jester with the block. It's like already the music isn't inspiring too much confidence in me. Don't worry, Jazz, I'm gonna make this one quick. Someone let Jazz know this is gonna be quick. It's gonna be real quick because I don't even know how to play a Virtual Boy. Listen to the music. This one's decent. That's not what I said, Fooey! This is the one I heard when I first played it, and this is the worst one. So maybe I shouldn't play with this. It's okay, but it's like, oh. But you know what? That's not even the best part. I'm gonna show you the best part. And then we're gonna move on. Because I don't think anyone wants to watch any Tetris tonight. I want you to hear the danger music. Music. The danger noise. Oh, do that. Yeah. All right, so that was Tetris. Let's go ahead and move on. Yeah, well, can't all be winners. Can't all be winners. What? So All-Star was asking for Waterworld. Let's go ahead and do Waterworld. It's got to be good.
Well, water in our world.
From one hit to another on tonight's fun Virtual Boy stream. Let me hear that. My freaking ears! Two notes. Waterworld! Oh, you may try one Ranker Facey emote, Fooey. You found the glitch. The rare multi-tap glitch. It's Waterworld. I guess Neil has to save the people.
Here I come, people.
This is something.
Am I saving them?
This is certainly something.
Amen.
Ocean presents Waterworld. A Seafarer production. Water. Hey! I'm sorry, Retro Ninja. We're just trying to go through all the different games. Check out the Virtual Boy library. Yeah, you know, this is a nice tune right here.
They're like running away from me.
Nice music. Help.
Far out, dude.
It's another water level. It's actually Wave Race, maybe? Wave Race Virtual?
I do not understand what's going on in this game.
Oh, but you get credits, he won! And he percent! The objective was to crash. Daniel won! We get credits!
I don't know, Fooey.
Who cares? We won! We got the credits! We did it!
That's not my note.
Alright, well, I think Waterworld is done. Let's move on to...
I am flabbergasted.
Let's move on to the next game. Let's see. Ooh, how about some Jack Bros? I hear this game's hard to come by, but somehow we managed to find a copy. Go figure. Let's try this out. Jack Bros, I'm sure it's great. Read the instruction and precaution booklets. You don't need that.
What's our old pal OJ up to, Fooey?
He's probably playing some Jack Bros.
Probably.
It's in the Virtual Boy right now.
Well, there you go. That's the best place he could be to play some Jack Bros.
We can't take it out while it's in the system. Actually, Oddjob might have it.
Jack Frost, Jack Lantern, and Jack Skeleton.
Jack Skeleton! Nightmare Before Christmas!
Is that who we want?
And Jack Lantern! Let's go with... Just... Please pick somebody. Jack Frost. Nipping at your nose. October 31st. Halloween. Oops. The story bored Daniel to tears. Forest of Fairies. Alright, let's check this game out. It's 3D.
Dead. You gotta move, buddy.
Ooh.
Look for the goal. The goal is marked by the letter E.
Sounds like a hoop frame.
The E is for exit. Jump down.
It's easy. Couldn't be harder. I mean, this game's alright.
Yeah, with the Goblin Brothers on this fort, they like to drop bombs, so be careful.
Watch out for those goblins.
Noted.
Boom.
Bomberman bombs. Careful, I have shields. Do they hurt him? Doesn't really look like it.
The goblins are gonna grab you. Ooh, were they working on a GoldenEye 007 for Virtual Boy? I kind of remember seeing something about that in Nintendo Power. That would be great. I would love to see that. Did they have screenshots of GoldenEye? I can't even imagine. Would you prefer this game to Sonic Labyrinth? I have not played Sonic Labyrinth. Is that a Game Gear game? I hear the Ricky Will is a big fan.
Big fan.
Possibly the biggest? Ooh, it has car stages. Was Rare even involved on that? Whoa. GoldenEye 007 would have saved the console.
I don't have any time!
Don't worry, you're fine.
Am I? Hey, you're good.
What's the worst that happens? Timer runs out.
I'm tight.
Let's give Daniel a continue. It doesn't look like it from those screenshots. Cream. Interesting how history shaped up. You can aim with the second D-pad.
Oh. Like Smash TV? Thank you. That helps a lot.
Pretty cool.
Oh, geez. Touching goblins and bombs does not.
So how do you build up your time?
Not using it, I assume. But I'll be able to kill her a bit faster if I'm able to aim in a bunch of different directions. It also looks like it shoots faster.
Would Mario have saved the Virtual Boy? Like, are we supposed to blame Wario for the system's shortcomings? They put Mario in a bunch of games that were not platformers. At least two of them. I don't know, there's Mario Tennis and Mario Clash, but I don't know if there's any other games with Mario in it.
Who gave that tip? Fooey!
That was Fooey.
Hats off to you, Fooey.
Thanks, Fooey. Ooh, a Wonder Swan stream. We could.
3, 2, 6, 7.
Daniel's kind of an expert at the Rockman EXE Wonder Swan game All-Star.
Yeah.
He beat it once, that makes him an expert.
One of those games where they expect you to beat it a bunch of times, so it's kind of short. Tomcats. When you least expect it, so be on your guard. Enemies may have keys also. Well, that is perfect. Just what I wanted to hear.
So we definitely plan to play Teleroboxer All-Star. We're probably going to try to get through everything else except for Wario. Teleroboxer and Wario are going to be our grand finale games.
Wow.
No, don't worry. We're saving those for the end.
Here.
Jack Bros is a really good game too, so we'll probably spend some extra time with it, but I don't expect to spend a whole lot of time on the other Virtual Boy games. But that could change. We'll see.
Watch out for Jack Traps. It's safe to step on them. Don't step on them when they pop up. Note.
Like, if we can fit every Virtual Boy game into a single stream, why not? Every game, except GoldenEye 007.
Aw, yeah, baby.
He's got the power orbs. How does a jack trap differ from a regular type trap? It's a trap that Jack built.
What? No!
It's a trap for Jack?
I mean, if he built it, that would have been awful silly of him.
Built by Jack for Jack.
Auto-trap. Whoa.
It's a trap that jacks up Jack.
Yes.
How much do you think I could get for this game on eBay?
Oh, no!
Probably Jack.
These archers are rude, dude. I hope my shots go as far. It doesn't look like they do. Seems a little unfair.
Yeah, I hope so, Kamish. We'll see. As long as they're all as good as Waterworld, they should go by rather quickly. Yeah. What? So like $5, Fooey? $10?
Give me an estimate here.
$15. $20, final offer. Three characters named Jack.
Whoa. I hope I'm invincible when this is happening.
Big Hero 6 has a series? Is it good? The movie was pretty good.
It's blocked by boulders. You can push the boulders, but you can't pull them. Push the boulders carefully or you can't go through.
Okay, Jack.
Noted. I will be careful.
The Mad Jacks. Wow. That's funny. But not the Jack Bros. Don't confuse them.
Must defeat Sinister Scar. When Scar stops moving, look out. You'll be attacked by a snake.
Oh, did you see the news that they're going to show Mega Man fully charged at Comic-Con on July 20th? 21st? Something like that. Pretty soon. I hope some of that preview leaks out.
13th stuff right there.
Only a couple weeks.
Oh, I did not.
Not $1,000 at least. Only. Do you want a copy of Jack Bros for $400?
Nope. Sure. Seems like a good price.
Nice and reasonable. Is this Undertale? He won. He jacked him up. So it's actually decent. Oh, that was like Sunset Riders. Orchestral hits. This game seems pretty cool. Temple of Nightmare, where all the scary stuff happens.
Alright, man, pretty spooky. Oh no, it's paradise. Try to pass between them, you'll get caught. Ah, Zelda.
Not a big deal.
I played Zelda games before. Oh, that's pretty quick.
I think it's what, like, Fooey said. I forgot what the name of that series was. The Shin Megami Tensei or whatever, SMT. Because of this guy being tied to all that, it's like, whoa.
Warp out. You can warp somewhere.
Vintage.
Warp, the boulders will reset themselves. Use it when you get in trouble. Alright, so...
Plus, I'm sure they didn't make too many of them. And it being one of the few really good Virtual Boy games probably helps increase its value. A bit. Oh, I didn't even realize they were super popular either. So, even better.
Are you using... I wasn't until Fooey told me. Thanks for telling me to do that now.
Fooey knows how to play it. It's a pretty neat game. Possibly the best on the system. Depends on who you ask. I'll let you know what my favorite is after tonight's stream. Boom.
I guess I don't need any more keys.
Yeah, the music's not too bad. Ooh. Things are popping.
Just getting the help orb.
Just like Luigi's Mansion. And there's a million floors in the game, just like Luigi's Mansion.
Mystic Morgan is here, so don't let your guard down. He'll appear suddenly and use his magic powers on you. More Zelda enemies.
Sounds like Dungeon Explorer music. Turbo graphics. Oh, speed potion!
Oh.
Do stupid things quicker.
Good idea.
You're invincible. You're fine. I assume I am. Floor 13. Okay.
Oh, shields.
Good luck.
Side attack, crash attack. Where have I heard those before?
How hard can he be?
First, we must find one on this long and winding road. I'm turning up. That can't be good. Does he really have to take 3 hits?
You got him.
He gives a lot of time, though. He makes up for wasting my time.
He gives and he takes.
I'll be ready for him.
This might be the best game we've played tonight. I don't know. Who likes Mario Clash and who likes this?
And who likes Mario Tennis?
I don't... Mario Tennis was okay. Mario Tennis was okay. It's probably better to forget everything else.
It's rumored he has something very useful. He's quick to run away, so don't lose him. Oh. I'm gonna kill myself chasing that. Wow, he is very quick. I'll never catch him. Probably the only way to get him is like to get him to a dead end or something. Best to forget the poltergeist. Actually, you one of them have the key? Boy, I hope not.
Plenty of time.
Get this key right here. No sweat. Whatever key there may be down over hither. Oh, he is in the corner. Ooh, they get time. Help. Alright. More. It'll be easy to pick up as the rest.
Jack. Bros. Is the name of the game.
Exit. That's in the middle.
Jack and Jill went up a hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown.
Oh no, they're dead.
Jill had to sell her copy of Jack Bros to afford Jack's surgery.
Yeah, that's that.
Yeah, well, it happens. Oh, Castlevania!
These fours.
Blah!
Oh, these bats are eating my health, as vampire bats tend to do.
These are some extreme boss battles. We Simon Bro.
Oh.
And Van Helsing. And Kid Dracula.
This seems like a nice plot. Uh-oh.
Yeah, you're probably good.
I'm not doing much damage to him, though. These back. Oh, jeez.
Don't worry, Dale can get him Shake Soda. Jack's last name is actually Belmont. Oh, well. There you go.
And I'm really not gonna have damage to him.
Is anyone excited for season 2 of Castlevania? Trevor gets drunk some more. The TV show. Oh. My mistake. Jack Skellington. Skellington is much stronger. Ooh. Melee for pros only. Everyone knows melee is better. Period.
No, 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 no! Oh, I thought I was dead.
Jack Ripper from the Japanese version was renamed into Jack Skellington for the US version. Seems fair. Daniel did it. He beat Jack.
Does it take time when you get hit or something?
I think so.
That's pretty nice of him.
You had plenty of time. 1309.
What an interesting system.
You don't gotta worry about HP, just about time. Alright, fight Gigas now. Dragon's Belly.
Of goals on this floor.
The best goal is... Sorry, I forgot. I'm glad this game got released in the U.S. Was it one of the last Virtual Boy games released? You would think so, but maybe not. 3D Tetris was one of the... Was there... 3D Tetris was the last one? Oof. Well, Nestor's Funky Bowling was second to last. Good job, Nestor. It certainly showed. It certainly showed.
Gotta get Nestor's game out.
They released it. Can you imagine being a Virtual Boy fan and the last two games you got were 3D Tetris and Nestor's Funky Bowling? What a hoot.
You love Chad, yeah, don't you, Barry? So you go down, make sure you check the area. There may be enemies standing right next to you.
Bye, Barry.
Careful where you jump. Oh, there's just an exit.
Think of being a Virtual Boy fan. Can you imagine? Squishy! Thank you for the host. Much appreciated. Welcome to Virtual Boy Games. We were playing Mario Tennis, and Spaceon was talking about how much he would love it, because there was no automatic tracking of the tennis balls, so it was a real skill game of Tetris. I hope you brought your friend Squiddy Y4, Squishy X2.
Lasers, they face each other, and a beam shoots out in between them to destroy a probe from the side. If you try to attack from behind, you'll get hit. You can block the beam with a boulder, too. Move the boulders around carefully.
Good advice.
Okay.
Well, we're glad you're here, Squishy. So you can help us beat Jack Bros. It's called Jack Bros because one of the bros is named Jack, and the other bro is also named Jack. Yeah, the music's not too bad, and it may be the best Virtual Boy game we've played tonight. Mario Clash is up there, though. Mario Clash was alright. I saw someone named Slurpee on Twitch. Squishy's evil twin, perhaps? Ooh! I bet. Did he have a letter and a number after his name? Slurpee Y5. Slurpee 6. Slurpee Y6. Those doppelgangers are everywhere. That's true. It's only 2 days away, and you too can get a free baby-sized Slurpee from your local 7-Eleven. It'll leave you begging for more. You guys could meet up and play Virtual Boy games together. That's... Does any, like, would anyone object if TapCon was all about Virtual Boy games? Like, we just brought all our Virtual Boys together and played Virtual Boy games the whole time?
Yeah, man.
Red and black, as far as the eye can see. Your eyes will have a rough time recovering from TapCon. I'm having a blast! This game's great! The popular thing to do in the multi-tap household when someone was playing a Virtual Boy game was to come up behind them and scare them.
Yeah?
Yeah, I mean, when I say popular, I mean, I thought it was pretty funny. Okay, that's all the time I've got. I've got to get back to playing Animal Crossing on my Virtual Boy DS. Mm. Animal Crossing would have been a great game for the Virtual Boy.
Yeah, nothing like spending hours.
Hours maintaining your town on the Virtual Boy. I would go to a Virtual Boy LAN party. We could play those games that link up. Like Mario Tennis. So the time... basically acts as the health bar as well. Pillow. When Dale gets hit, the time decreases. And if time just elapses, then he dies as well. So they consolidated it into one thing. And I think that's actually a good thing, considering all the other stuff they have to keep track of in the game. It's like, imagine playing this with your eyes glued to the Virtual Boy. You probably want as few things to pay attention to as possible. We did play two different kinds of Tetris, Dragmire. There was a 3D Tetris, and then regular old 2D Tetris, which had awful music. I can't say I would recommend either Tetris game. There may be better options to play Tetris.
Yeah, six arms and shoots a beam from his eye. Well, he's not really a spider, then. The beam hits you, you'll be temporarily paralyzed. That'll happen. Secret bonus.
You got a bonus.
So secret, I don't even know what it was.
This is Dale's toughest battle yet.
You know it.
Good luck, Jack 1. Jack the First. This is looking like a Zelda Goma, perhaps?
That's a Goma.
His name is Jack Daniels.
Oh boy. There's the paralyzing shot.
If Daniel was a drinker, then he'd have his drink of choice for this game.
Oh boy, this is another boss where it feels like I almost should just go at him. Trying to wait and attack is so painful.
Uh-oh.
That hurt a lot.
Oh, oh. This looks like fun.
Ah. How are you supposed to kill him quicker?
This is when you need the melee Jack, brother. He's got a lot of HP. Let's see what happens when you game over. Hey, what's up, Addy? Good to see ya. Welcome to the Virtual Boy game stream, where we play Virtual Boy games, like Jack Bros, which has just ended. Is that it? It just says game over? And everyone gets sad. Don't worry, we can't blame you for that one, Addy. We'll blame you on the next game. All right, let's see what we've got for... let's see. So we already played golf. Can you believe it? We haven't done fishing yet. I don't expect to spend a lot of time playing fishing, but...
But then again.
Let's just look at it. Let's just look at it. Fishing. Am I right?
We fish.
Set the timer for 4 minutes.
Fishing.
Can't imagine we're going to have so much fun fishing. It even comes with a pack-in video. Is there any football?
I don't recall any football. You got fishing sports, you got tennis sports.
Football.
Golf sports. I don't know about football. I don't even think they're soccer. Maybe that's what you meant.
I bet you it will have a water level. Rainbow Cup. Before we begin, here are the rules. Sorry. I didn't go to school. I didn't go to these fancy schools like you people did. Daniel taught me.
By myself.
Homeschooling with Daniel. Did Virtual Boy have basketball? I don't know if it did.
Like, I'm struggling to think if it had any other sports, but then again, I'm not a master.
Reel it in!
The Virtual Boy library.
Do I need to wait for a bite? Probably.
It's a patience game.
This is a Rumble Pack game, because I don't have a Rumble Pack. Virtual Boy didn't have Rumble Packs. Am I going to get a bite? This game certainly does. Come on.
No. if you're making all that noise.
Here! Fishy, 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 fishy! I'm not gonna get a bite! Is this it? Maybe I should find somewhere else.
This is the only spot you got.
This is the only spot in town. It kind of moved.
You actually reel it in?
Hey! What's up, Madikins? Good to see you. Welcome to Multitap, where we are playing Virtual Boy games, including Virtual Fishing. We started with it being red and black, and everybody said they would rather see it in black and white. And I would just like to point everyone's attention to the trees in the middle. Do you see the face in the trees?
Oh, that's terrifying.
Does anyone else see the... Could someone, like, crop that out and show other people? If you count the trees, it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, and then there's two of them and it's symmetrical. Yeah, you see it? See that face? Zoom in. Zoom in on that face. Scary. I'm not getting Jack, bros. This game bites. And I'm not getting any bites. I thought I was using the right bait, but apparently I was sold. There it is! Face in the trees. Oh, oops.
Reel it in.
Is that what I did wrong?
Yeah, that'll attract him. No, they'll think you're real guppy. This game is about as fun as real fishing. It's pretty accurate to what I've seen and felt while fishing. It's like you're playing a music box.
That was Virtual Fishing. I hope you liked it. I certainly hope we will never speak of it ever again. Is virtual bowling different from Nestor's funky bowling? Let's find out together. That was a game, and we played it. The music the music was nice, yes.
Pretty chipper.
Let us focus on the good things in life and not the awful.
So you don't got football. You got more bowling. Plenty of bowling and Tetris. Like, how can they... They have such a limited library on the Virtual Boy, and yet they repeated games.
I'm confused. Is this the same game?
No, it does not look the same. It looks much better.
Nor pow left 13. Unlucky 13. Nestor's funky bowling was different. Wax on, wax off. Oh, you can learn from this game, Squishy. How do you play? Thanks, I'm gonna need it. I don't.
Hey, Cloakface.
Hey, what's up, Cloakface? Good to see ya. Look at this bowling, huh? It's certainly bowling. I don't know if I'm doing anything like I should be.
Me? Oh!
If it wasn't... If only I could have done that to start with. But I'll take it. We're playing Virtual Boy games tonight. Oh dear.
Hey, dude.
Strike!
You got the touch.
I hope Broly goes Ultra Instinct in the new movie. It's possible. Anything's possible. Maybe Broly will teach them some tricks. Oh, we gotta pick up a spare now.
This game's alright, but it doesn't have Nestor, and it doesn't have his sister making funny faces.
Let's try this. All three flicks. Was three enough for Broly? Broly could've used a few more. Robo Broly! Whoa! Oh man. Is there any way I can curve the ball?
Curve.
Do you think vegetables will go Super Saiyan? Maybe. is possible. Anything's possible when money's on the table. Ah! This is the weirdest, like, way to do a bowling game. And then don't forget your L meter. And then your swervy pendulum.
It's like, I guess the golf game was doing that, the meter, in a kind of similar way, because it's like, oh, look, your meter's 3D, but...
Whoa! I don't understand how the curve works, clearly. I thought it would, like, move over. Oh, that's a difficult split for me. So, I ain't gonna make it. Let's just... Oh, that ain't gonna make it. Maybe we could, like... Well, get one. Alright, there's Mog score. Jeez, there's a lot of frames. I'm being framed. Do you think a Dragon Ball Z game would be cool on Virtual Boy?
Oh yes, definitely.
You could be Broly in 3D.
They should get right on it.
Splits. Banana splits. Banana splits are good. Bowling splits are bad. Oh, perfect.
They can act like you're wearing a scouter the whole time. That's why everything's red.
This is not gonna look good. Just like the new Broly movie. Gutter! Oh no, it's a new Saiyan, Gutter! The timer ran out, but we're so close to finishing the frame, we might as well, right?
Yes.
Because if there's anything people aren't, oh dear, sick of...
It's gonna do it.
Nope. Whoa! Taiketsu Virtual Boy?
It could happen.
In homebrew.
It's over 300 system defect.
What? that's very impressive considering. I don't think that's possible. It's gearing up to the pickup one. You should give away amount of JEs converted from your final score. I will. Let's see what my final score is first. Let's divide that by 10.
What?
10 jiggies for everybody! Only fair.
No need to be sour about no ranking.
No ranking. Continue, no, thank you. Free jiggies for watching bowling. Okay, well, that was a game that we played. Let us move on to Panic Bomber. I'm sure that's a real good one. We got to get through all these games.
Starring Man.
Every Virtual Boy game ever.
Man, I can't.
I don't think these are games, Maticus.
Maticus, do you think we'll ever see the automatic pause on any of these games?
The Virtual Boy is Nintendo's best console. Respect it.
Hey,
please.
It's him.
It's Bomberman. It's the assist trophy from Smash Brothers.
That's pretty good. Looking pretty 3D.
He had his own game? I didn't know.
Looking at the island.
I didn't know. Is that Congo Bongo Island?
Yeah.
He's 3D.
It's an interesting look for him. Panic.
Panic. Bomber.
Hudson.
Well, this should be fun.
Remember, Hudson. Oh, whoa. Look at him. He's stabbing. Go to the rules. All right. Boss battle skull.
Fine.
BG skull.
Fine. I'm sorry, Maticus. Please accept this dabbing Bomberman as my apology.
Oh. Should they all be Bomberman heads or should they be these funny creatures? Bomberman heads for the most Bomberman for our buck.
I am Drifty, no relation to Bulby. These ruins are my home. I'm just floating around. We all float down
not
here.
Not only does he
look... The scary ruins!
...suspiciously like Kirby, but this is very terrifying.
It's called the scary ruins.
Oh, man. Wait, you were really good at this game. You should be playing it.
Yeah, but you're better.
No, I lost
it. Yeah, well, it doesn't matter. But, you can be Drifty. Bulby's cousin. You can be Drifty. Boom! Panic. Bomber. This is on Virtual Boy because the system is chock full of great games, just like the Hismaticus. And it should come to no surprise that you can find quality game titles on the Virtual Boy.
Yes.
Great games.
Flame up.
Whoa! Taiketsu Virtual Boy! I can see Broly's muscles in 3D!
And they are large.
I would play that. I like their Z points. They got a lot of Z points. Z points is very important. Is this Drifty's Avalanche? Dribbly's Avalanche? What?
Oh no!
Get him, Daniel!
Is he dead?
You killed the Bulbster.
Yes. Take that.
Oh no, you winnow. That does not. That is strange. WNO, brother!
I go right for the throat.
This game's unsettling.
Perfect for the Virtual Boy.
In Red and Black, I think I might have a heart attack.
The Virtual Boy is the perfect system for Halloween.
It's the scariest games I've ever seen.
Chipper music, though.
Ooh, man. It would all-star. That would be cool. Shredding the Shredder in 3D. Watching Baxter Stockman lose his finger in 3D. Panic! Wait, so did he say he was going to slit your throat?
He said he was going to go right for the throat.
Oh, okay. He's not going to slit it. He's just going to go right for the throat, which is better somehow. Oh, thank goodness. I always have to remember the context of that picture. Dragmire. And, honestly, I'm kind of excited that Broly is getting a chance to not suck, but it does seem weird that they're going back to the... I mean, it's not weird. It's like Broly's money, people. And Toei wants that money. It's not that weird. And it is a little bit unfortunate, but I say we look at the silver lining and get excited for what Toriyama brings to the Broly table. Broly is big business. Big money Broly. Nintendo releases a Virtual Boy Mini, it will have a full library. Yeah, they could put every game on there. Including Panic Bomber. His focus tests are ultimate. The timer ran out, so whatever happens in this match, we'll just call it done. Even though I really want to see what the next scary monster says. So I hope Daniel wins. I think he can do it. Got the combo! It started playing Looney Tunes music.
Boom.
He is a boondock. I think, like, honestly, Cloakface, I thought the posters still look cool. And I think the previews are going to surprise us. I think the movie's still going to be great. It is unfortunate that it's getting saddled with Broly, but I don't think that necessarily means it's going to be a bad movie. My name is Zach. I am a Werebomberman.
He's a funky Werebomberman.
This is the least scary part of the game so far. But let's go ahead and move on to the next game. Like, yeah, I understand the disappointment behind, oh, look, Broly, but I think it's going to be good. That's my hot take.
Broly!
And, like, I'm not the biggest Broly fan, but I guess I'm not the biggest Broly hater.
I heard Broly's big overseas.
Big business. I heard a lot of griping. Whoa! It's just Goku, Vegeta, someone who may be Broly, and then someone who may be Broly again. Or maybe the person in the back is like the original Super Saiyan God. I don't know. Movie's not out yet. Maybe it's Yamcha. A big Yamcha on the poster. It could happen. All right, so this is Red Alarm. This is the best game we play tonight.
This is a spread alarm.
Of all the Virtual Boy games that we used to play back in the day, this is actually the one I enjoyed the most. I'm probably going to eat my words now, because it is hard to look at, but it was fun, because it was like playing Star Fox, but instead of being on rails, you could fly everywhere. Open world! It was all range mode before Star Fox 64, so it was kind of cool back in the day. I don't know if it's held up, but I spent the most time with this one. And yet, I don't remember hardly anything about it. But I had fun with it. It is now good black night. And white alarm.
E and ESOF.
Grayscale
like
alarm.
All of these.
Here we go. Here we go. I did see that picture, Dragmire. That was a real hoot. I don't understand why he gave Goku the exact same face, but it was funny. Why does Toriyama give all his characters the same face? Good point, I guess. Copy-pasted Luffy and a wig. Reverse Jet. Seriously, All-Star? It uses the same chip as Mega Man X2? That was kind of interesting. What's that thing called? The CX4 or whatever? I like all the, You got me. I mean, it's...
When do I face the sickness?
Later. I wonder... I don't think it ever had any relation to Star Fox, but it does make you wonder. Let's find the full story on Red Alarm.
I mean, they were gonna have Star Fox on Virtual Boy.
They were?
Yeah, like, they had their little laser light show and stuff for it.
Oh, you're right. The game takes inspiration from the 1993 title Star Fox, and it's one of the few third-party titles for gameplay. Do they ever mention Star Fox again? It keeps saying inspired by Star Fox. Also, I wonder if the Star Fox game was different. Damian McFerrin of Retro Gamer summarized Red Alarm as pretty good fun to play, although inferior to Star Fox. Is that Dan Osen? It's hard for me to tell.
Yeah, this game's alright.
It's a baseball player. You fight a giant face on a wall. Definitely not related to Andross.
Oh, it's Frieza.
Wall Frieza.
That's pretty wacky stuff. Again, more scary stuff on your Virtual Boy.
Press start licensed by Nintendo. He loves those Nintendo systems.
That's a bad grab.
Do a barrel roll. Can you? Try R and L. Looks like no commit.
So R shoots in this game. I don't know. It looks like L makes it so that you can turn faster. A and B accelerate and decelerate / reverse. Oh, broke my booster. See, I didn't get to use my booster. Maybe that could have done it.
I think the funniest part about the Broly movie was how a certain forum administrator reacted to the news. From what I could tell, he basically didn't want to believe there would be a Broly movie coming out, so he locked a discussion thread about the movie until everything could be absolutely confirmed, and as a result of that, people went on to discussing the new movie in a different thread, which then later on he also locked. He didn't want to believe that Broly was back. And wouldn't you know it, here comes Broly.
What's going on?
Welcome back, Broly. We missed you, Broly buddy. It's been... I mean, you've only had, what, 3 movies, Broly? Broly 4! Now he is double cannon.
Huh.
Oh yeah, is Kale gonna meet Broly?
What if?
Kale gonna meet Broly? Doesn't have to be what if anymore. Broly is canon.
Oh, my red alarm.
All right, well, Daniel died in red alarm.
Oh, can we get a replay?
Yeah, actually, I remember this being pretty tight.
Oh, it does submit now.
Yeah.
Whee, and you can do it from all angles.
I remember this actually being a lot of fun to play with. You could make your own machinima based off red alarm.
That'd be even better if like the replay had like textures and stuff and like looked really cool. It's like, oh man, I wish it looked cool while playing.
Can I play that game? That's kind of cool.
Pretty neat.
I always thought it was a neat game. Did it age well? Probably not, but I mean, few Virtual Boy games did.
It's, you know, it's not as slow as Star Fox either.
You can't contain Broly. All right, let's try a baseball game. It's not Basketball Pillow, but it's a baseball game. We got baseball. That's something, right?
Wait, baseball?
Yeah.
All right.
Dan loves baseball, so he's going to play.
I mean, I was wondering if there was more sports, and there be more sports.
We got Space Squash as well. Oh, that's a baseball.
Of course it would be Chemco. Oh, wait a minute.
It's that baseball guy. I think. The Chemco baseball guy.
I thought that was like a Konami.
Maybe he's a ripoff. Wasn't he in Crazy Racers?
See, yeah, that's what I was thinking. Maybe that's a different one. For a player versus computer.
Squishy.
We will defeat Squishy at his own baseball game.
The anthem.
Oh, Simpson, please.
Homer at bat. Turkey and the straw.
Sending in Bean.
Play ball.
I didn't even really see my swing. Oh, I almost made it.
Out.
The trick is to bunt the ball.
Bean.
Little window wiper action. See, works much better.
Safe.
Alright, now we're gonna get a home run on this baby. Double out. Already switching sides. What?
Don't let him get a hit.
You know it.
Strike.
Ooh, it's 3D. Computers never seem to fall for the trick balls. Well, there's no recovering from this.
This guy is Fraser Crane? It could be. It may very well be.
How about a slow ball?
Dang. Oh, what do you know? They're going to load the bases.
It would have been nice if I caught that.
Maybe you can get them all out before they get Mondo points.
One more slow ball.
That was good. Alright, you need one more out.
We got their number now. Slow balls are the way to go, baby. Maybe.
No, just hold. Just hold on to it!
Sorry, he was making me angry the way he was running for a second. Foul. Something is foul about this Canadian team. You're not gonna get a home run that way. Don't even try. Batter out. That's gonna cost you.
Get a point.
Alright.
Hit a homer, Homer.
Home run, baby. Here it comes. Sweet spot.
Hey, what's up, McDev? I'm a Meyer Tape. And Dan is here as well. Hey, batter, batter, crunchy batter, crispy batter. pancake batter.
Oh!
Mm, I'm getting hungry.
Oh!
Can't miss this one. And he knows it.
What was that?
Ooh!
Okay, some I good got hits. Another batter.
Alright, your timer was about to run out, but I'll just let you finish this inning, and then we will move on to the next game. Oh, wait, this could be a home run! Daniel heard the game was about to end. Out.
It's not fair!
Broly's bio. Bio Broly. Broly is an exceptional Saiyan. He was born Super Saiyan. And proud of it. I was born Super Saiyan.
Born Super Saiyan.
All right. Well, that was baseball on the Virtual Boy. There's this game called Virtual Lab. It's a Japanese game. Let's take a quick peek at it. We may not be playing it for long. He was born mad.
We're about to hit the lab, boys.
I may start the timer. Just in case I get lost in this lab. Is this Labo before Labo? Is that Samus? I'm a little scared.
What's this game about?
To be sure, I don't know. I don't know. I'm moving on. I don't know what it's about. So I'm just going to play it safe. Let's play Vertical Force instead. I don't know. Let's play Vertical Force instead. Take a break between stages. I don't want to know. I don't want to know.
Virtual Boy had everything.
Oh, Vertical Force.
Not much cream.
Daniel did it. Oh, now you wanna know. Vertical Force.
Everyone's interests are peaked. What's going down
in the
lab? It's
a shooter game.
Up and down. Oh, frick, that's gonna be confusing. Oh, that's a power-up. See, you can't tell if it's a power-up or if it's a tiny ship you have to shoot.
Is that good or bad? My eyes hurt. I should start the timer for this one. 4 minutes ought to do it. Am I winning?
This game? Well, you have an up level and a down level. So you need to see that in 3D. Obviously, you can't right now. So,
why are any games on the Virtual Boy? Well, see, so you know.
I was expecting much worse, but
best to play it safe.
I agree. No, do not take chances when the Virtual Boy is involved. Better to take a break. Rest your eyes.
Oh. This is a lot to take in. Ooh. Don't forget your buddy. Is this auto mode?
Auto.
Oh, my buddy just...
Oh, frick. Well, now it's a solid...
Did I blow him up to beat the boss?
I think you did. I think it was the right move.
It was the right move.
Wow! Luffy has Goku face.
So if I bring him... Oh wait, he shoots on his own. And I shoot to help him.
He's a good worker. You have to take the L.
Yeah, I guess that's a valid point. Maticus, with most of these games, it's like, this is fun. Why did that be on the Virtual Boy? I mean, I'm glad they tried something different. There's some good games.
It's like Super Nintendo with a funny sounding chip.
Make screen red and black again, please. Should I make it red and black for the next game?
No! No!
We're not going
just for one more game. Just for one more game. Who wants to see red and black?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to hear one more person actually.
We're gonna need at least another.
Cool,
Pillow wants to see red and black, so automatic pause. Next game will be red and black. Red and black unless my eyes burn. Well, that's kind of guaranteed, so.
The first comment out of someone's mouth as soon as we turn on the red and black mode is gonna
my be eyes!
My eyes! Switch it back to black and white.
Just at least think of it this way. Once we're done.
That is an interesting box art. Yeah, she does not look like she is looking straight. It's not cross-eyed, it's the opposite.
Once we're done tonight, we can say Multitap has played every Virtual Boy game ever.
That's an impressive thing.
All 22 of them. This is certainly a shooter. It's not a bad shooter.
It's the way the game is meant to be played. It's because she played so much Virtual Boy, you know.
That's why her eyes are like that. She's been playing too much Virtual Boy. Where's my buddy?
Well, you could really use your buddy for this meanie.
Well, maybe I can beat him the normal way.
Who approves of the ducking?
Yeah, well. Tell him and his Jack Bros loving. Oh, yeah, there goes one gun.
Jack Bros. You know, at first I thought it wasn't a good game, but when I found out it was like Smash TV, it was alright.
Well, I beat that boss.
Now for the mini-tank. That looks cool even without 3D.
Oh, I'm about to die. Actually, right on schedule.
Would it be All-Star? Would it be cool?
Dale can go over there and pretend like he's playing. This is gonna be an awkward angle.
I'll bring it over to you.
No, I mean...
No?
Just leave it where it is. It's very unstable.
We dare not risk the Virtual Boy's safety.
This will be funnier. Alright, put your head in. Put your head in!
This seems painful.
Whoa! Okay, you can bring it up. Bring it up.
I promise.
I'll show you what's wrong with it.
I promise to place it back.
I'll show you what's wrong with it.
Safely.
So let's do show and tell. I don't know if you can see, but this is a problem that happened with these things. The like emblem that holds the stand together, it's busted. But you can see what Dan would look like playing the Virtual Boy.
Whoa, I'm playing the Virtual Boy.
Hey, look over here now.
Like this?
Yeah, wow.
Whoa, this is how you look playing it, except you wouldn't want to hold it like this because you need to hold the controller. So. Yeah.
So there you go. All right, I'm going to. Oh wait, real quick, let me change it. Some fine virtual lab sessions on that thing, and nobody can see what I'm playing.
Oh, that's why.
That's why they made it all Virtual Boy.
It makes so much more sense. I gotta say, it is a very different experience playing Virtual Boy games on the system because. That's all you see. That's all you hear. It's a scary experience.
Next game's gonna be red and black, because that's what Kamish wanted. And Pillow. So how about Space Invaders Red and Black Edition? Virtual Collection.
Space Invaders.
Here we go. There's no Darkstalkers on the Virtual Boy. Don't be fooled. Don't be fooled. Don't be tricked.
Badly.
Red and black.
Oh boy.
That was pretty cool.
Wow. You wanted to see red, the whole screen turned red.
Red and black.
Well, people didn't say immediately to turn it back, so I was wrong. Virtual Collection.
Maybe we'll finish off in red and black.
Virtual 3D Challenge, original 2D. Oh, sure.
Oh, the original 2D. Oh, this is gonna be easy.
Space Invaders Part 2. Oh, yeah, I've already seen the original. I'd like to see Part 2.
Sequel, please. Sequel me up.
Space.
The Final Frontier.
Part 2.
Play, player one. Play. Ouch. I don't know if anyone in the chat's going to say it before me, but this does hurt. I guess I couldn't wait to make that comment. Oh, a Jazz sketch request. Well, let me run that over to Jazz for you, Squishy. Give him a Twitch whisper.
Seems a little nicer than the other Space Invaders at letting me know when a bullet's coming.
Ooh, red edition.
I'll just shoot through my base here.
All right.
I didn't need it anyway.
Whispered it to the Jazz Man. Hopefully he'll sketch it, Squishy, but we'll see how that goes. Bump, 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 bump.
There it goes.
This is certainly Space Invaders in red and black. So let's just get the voting out of the way. Did you tucker him out with Virtual Boy games, Squishy? Zeke has just resubscribed for 13 months. Man, 13 months? That's a long time. It is, Zeke.
Hey.
Thank you for sticking with us for 1 year and a month. Much appreciated, Zeekster.
I think in honor of Zeke, we should go back to black and
Zeke,
white.
Should we change the Virtual Boy colors back to black and white? For the next game, should we go back to black and white? Any votes on that? I mean, red and black is all right. Black and white might be better. All right, Zeke says yes. Cloak base, his vision has been turned completely red. And that was Space Invaders, I guess?
Oh no, I'm dead.
Well, that was cool. So, Space Invaders, what a hoot. Let's go ahead and switch back to black and white. And we can vote before every game. How about that?
Good idea. Keep it fresh. People love the vote.
People will be fighting over what they see.
I actually do prefer the red and black for the original look, Dragmire, but I'm doing this for all the poor people at home who don't want to scream their heads off to say, I don't want to burn my eyes. I just want to see the game.
How about Space Squash?
They are sitting silently in horror as they see the red and black.
Space Squash. This is probably a good game. It has to be good.
Woo! What you looking at, partner?
All right, Space Squash, made by coconuts. We know what it's like to suffer pointlessly for authenticity. It's not authentic. I want Space Squash to be exactly the way it should be. I want the full Space Squash experience.
What kind of game is
Space Squash? You play as chocobos, I guess. Yeah, oh, it's squash. Well, makes sense. It's Sanrio Smash Ball 3D, everybody. That's a goal. Nice. That's a bullet ball. Can I pause? Because I need to set my timer. All right. I need 4 minutes of Space Squash.
You already dizzied.
I dizzied myself. Sucker Punch! Hookshot! Up or down doesn't do anything, it looks like, but up does. Why even have... They put the hits on the right pad,
yeah,
but it looks like down does nothing. You play the Shockwave version of this in your browser all the time? Virtual Boy was good enough for Flash games. Virtual Boy inspired the web browser gaming generation. Stop the ball with your head.
Oh,
what,
man.
What were these called? The toys that looked like this that they bounced around and they had nubs like this? I think we've talked about this on Multitap.
Yeah, and I already forgot what they were called.
Did it start with an S?
They weren't bumble balls, were they?
Bonus point. Oh, man. I don't remember what it's called. Things buzzing at me. You don't know how to play like I do.
That's true, but I'll do it anyway.
Up to hit and left and right, and that's it on the right pad. Left pad moves you around. Bumble ball. That's it. That sounds right, Nia.
Frick.
Let me play with my my insulin. I need juice. I get so excited playing Virtual Boy games, I need to medicate.
Dang. Wait, I want the thing.
It's called Curveball when it was a browser game.
You win.
Yay. I mean, you want to talk about browser games? I'm gonna blow your mind after this Super Squash All-Star. I'm gonna show you the best game ever created for the Virtual Boy.
Oh wow! I thought I was going straight to area B and or C.
The Bumble Ball.
Barely move.
Whoa! Well, you know we got a filter, Dragmire, so we can be virtual.
We can be virtual too.
I mean, we don't got the dithering, but you know. And this goes great with the black and white game. We're virtual, playing Virtual Boy games.
Oh, you know what? I think down does do something. Wow, I blew up.
Squash. This guy's tougher than the other one. Watching the Masters, yeah. One versus the other.
Yeah, so you hold down to charge your meter. And then...
So it is like Smash Ball.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. And you press L and R. Oh, geez. And see...
Is this related to Smash Ball at all? Because...
Maybe?
That's,
I don't know.
That's kind of funny.
I want to blow him up. It's a KO just like Aces.
This is just like Sanrio Smash Ball. Super Squash. Yeah, I need a Broly shirt. Power Ultimate. The audio is off. Is it?
Right.
You can't hear it? Can you guys not hear us?
I lose.
Is Dragmar... Hey, what's up, Doseku? Welcome to the stream. Thanks for letting us know. Oh, okay. Good. Well... I want to look at the developer for this. Publisher Coconuts. It's probably not related to Sanrio Smash Ball, but whatever. It plays a lot like it.
Yeah.
Interesting. Frick. All right. That's okay. Timer ran out anyways.
This game seems all right.
This is a strong contender for one of the best Virtual Boy games that we've played tonight. All right. Before I switch to the next game, actually, I'm not even going to vote on this one. I'm giving you this one for free, Commish. Next game is going to be Red and Black, because I think this game deserves Virtual Boy authenticity. For sure. This one's going to blow your mind. How do you have such mint? Yeah, Dave basically got some really nice microphones, squishy. And I still got to tweak with the like audio filters and stuff. I could have done a better job, but yeah, I'll mess with it later. All-Star, just subscribe to Multitap. Thank you, All-Star.
Thanks, All-Star.
Much appreciated. This is actually the same camera we've had since the Multitap reboot in 2015, I think. And it's the Logitech C920. But here we go. This next Virtual Boy game is going to blow your mind. Oh yeah, Dave got the lights. Thanks, Dave. Ooh, ignore what you just saw. All right, here we go. Best Virtual Boy game of the night. It's a homebrew game. We were talking about browser games. Flappy Cheep Cheep. Hold your applause till the very end, please. For Flappy Cheep Cheep. I'm gonna put a timer. Your workout is my warm-up. You don't have to get me anything, Dragmire.
I can't tell if that's all I
Max Power 68k. Thank you for the follow.
Thanks, me Xpayor.
Much appreciated. Just for you, I'm gonna play Flappy Cheep Cheep.
Lucky you.
Best game on Virtual Boy. This could probably use some music. But it won't let me pause. So.
And you're
doing. Oh! I'm going to play it one more time with some music. And I got exactly the music that goes with this game. This song basically goes with everything, but. Let's play it.
Moving pipes.
Can't beat those moving pipes.
Turn it up to 11, baby.
Let's let Daniel try to beat the moving pipes.
All right.
Oh, well! He couldn't win. I'm sorry. We're switching. I'm going to go ahead and put it back to black and white, unless there's any objections and people would rather see red and black again. Sorry. I can't play Flappy Cheep Cheep. Is that the crime I committed? I don't know. All right. We haven't played this one. This one's actually pretty neat. I think Daniel should play this. I was messing with it last night. I think this game didn't get released, but it's pretty cool. It's called Bound High, and it is a Virtual Boy game. Everything we're playing tonight, if you didn't notice, Virtual Boy games. So this one's pretty neat. It's like you're bouncing on platforms, and it's 3D. It's probably even better than 3D, but it should still be lots of fun. We do have a demo of that one, All-Star. We'll play it after this. I don't have the full version, but we can play some hyper fighting so you can see it. And I think I should play that one in red and black. Should I just alternate between games? Some are black and white, some are red and black. That's what I was thinking. Poke face. But, oof. This is reminding me of the Super Game Boy border where they're watching movies. It's got some cool animations in it. Time to bounce. So the objective of the game is to bounce on the enemies and not fall in the pit. And it's hard to tell what counts as falling out and what doesn't, but I don't know. I thought it was a pretty cool game. It's a shame it didn't get released. Maybe it would have saved the Virtual Boy.
Hey.
Every game that didn't get released probably could have saved the Virtual Boy. And it's got good music too. And a combo system for those who are daring enough. The solid blocks, if Daniel bounces on them without touching an enemy, will disappear. But the ones with like the indentations, those are permanent. I don't know what the sparky blocks mean. Probably nothing good. Hey, what's up, Mamichi? Tamagotchi?
Yo.
Good to see ya. It's not Clunky Ball, but, I mean, for a Virtual Boy game, it's not bad. Ooh, Clunky Ball on the Virtual Boy?
There you go. Now you're thinking.
Maybe a stretch goal for the Clunky Ball Kickstarter coming soon. Also put a Switch stretch goal on there, Shake Soda, thanks. But yeah, I thought this game, while simple, was pretty well done. Virtual Lab 2 would have saved the Wii U. It's possible. Oh, the plasma stage. I don't know what to do. It's basically, you get to play that scene from Toy Story where they're trying to figure out how to put the batteries in. And it's like, plus means positive. Minus means negative. I don't remember what he said, but if you follow his advice. Oh, it's Bounce High. Bounce High, Mamechi.
EDX.
It's a game where you bounce high. I think it. No, or is it Bound High?
Yeah, I think it's Bound High.
Bound High, sorry, for the Virtual Boy. Is there a Mario Kart? If there's a Mario Kart, it must be like a homebrew. I didn't see it when I was looking at
or
different games. Ooh. This one was a prototype as well, and it didn't get released, but here we are. Sage advice. Freem asks, how do I become better at Sega/Gremlins and on. Red car keeps killing me. Frame. I normally, if I had specific advice for a game, I would give it to you. I do not for this particular title, so I'm going to give you Mugen's hot tips for every video game. What you want to do is go to YouTube and find, try... Oh! Gamer Bro just resubscribed for 13 months!
Thank you,
Cap Gamer of Pride. Bro. Thank you, Gamer Bro. Much appreciated. As I was saying, Freem, I would YouTube head on world record, high score, speedrun, TAS... I'll also search for glitches and cheats. The timer just ran out for Bound High, but we might play this for a little bit longer. And if that doesn't help, Freem, I would advise that you seek out Billy Mitchell. He seems to be pretty good at figuring out how to beat all these old games, doing whatever it takes to win. So that's my recommendation. Seek out Twin Galaxies, seek out Billy Mitchell. The arcade experts. I hope that helps you. Good luck on your video game victory. We'll be playing Bound High. Is this a boss?
Warning, this game has not been released.
It's an Onix or a Steelix. Power Demagogue. Weak points. 1, body. 2, head.
What about the pointy tail?
Watch out for its powerful tail. But everything else you can hit.
Noted.
It's like basically everything is weak except for the tail. Oh, we're bounding high. He's destroying the Wiggler segments. Warning, X is an advanced robot with the unprecedented ability to think and feel emotions. Who was it that retweeted, like, that scene? If that's the X intro, but it was, like, an angry MySpace post or something. It was pretty funny. Alright, he's almost beat the Steelix. Bonk. Bonk. Destroy all the segments. This is the most thrilling boss battle on Virtual Boy. Got him! That was kind of cool. What's your reward? Bonus stage! Find the bonus points. So yeah, this is called Bound High, and it's pretty neat. If you get a Virtual Boy, good luck finding a copy of this game. But it may be one of the better games on the system. So I think we're actually gonna move on since the timer ran out, even though this game is pretty dope. Ooh, we got a password though. Chris, Daniel, Chris. We can remember that pretty easily. I guess this could be like a basketball game, fellow. Thanks for watching, Alan. Sweet dreams of virtual reality and great Virtual Boy games like Waterworld. Let's go ahead and move on to the next game. I don't think we have too many left. Oh, wait. Someone was asking about Hyper Fighting, and I was going to do this one in red and black, but I forgot to switch. So... if you guys want me to do the next game in red and black, let me know. Hyper Fighting. I think we only need to show a little bit of this. In the demo, there's only 4 characters. Dalsim, Ryu, who else? Chun-Li
and Guile.
And Guile. And so, if you look at a Virtual Boy controller, all the buttons, except for the fierce buttons, are on the right D-pad, which makes it really hard to, like, do anything besides fierce attacks in the game.
Yep, Choco. We're hitting every Virtual Boy game, actually.
What's up, Choco? Good to see ya. We're playing Hyper Fighting.
You win!
The homebrew game right now. And you can tell the music is a real treat. I mean, this is well done for a homebrew Street Fighter, but is this my preferred way to play Street Fighter?
Well, do you want to see the elephants in 3D or not?
It's really hard to do buttons when they're on the right D-pad. Don't worry, Frame. You caught the tail end of it.
You win!
It's 3D.
They need to do everything that they can to make this game as 3D as possible.
It's 3D! Oh wait, let's see if we can see his alpha stage that they put in here. For Ryu versus Ryu. Whoa! You can play Alpha 2 in Hyper Fighting. Alright. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and switch games to whatever else we got. For the official games, I think there's only a few that we haven't played. Saving the best for last. Let's play this Gundam game for a bit. Actually, the Gundam game is basically the last one. There's one more. It's a horror game. It may be too scary for us.
Thanks, Frame.
We'll look at it for a bit. Good job, Frame. I hope my advice helped even a little bit with that. I'll defeat your elephants if that's what it takes. All right, so this is a Gundam game. We have not played Tellero Boxer yet. We're getting ready to after these last two games, most likely. So this looks like a cool game. It's one of those Gundam strategy games, I guess. Oh boy. You ever felt like you don't know how to move?
You did it. You moved. And now to attack. Yep.
Are you okay? Are we gonna fight? Is it Fire Emblem or Shining Force?
No. Actually, I guess it probably isn't. It's probably just a turn cut. No. Are you moving it?
Yep.
Oh, all right. Here he comes.
Oh, I need to kill him before I get to him. If you crash, do you lose? You just.
And now the side view battle. Oh, whoa, whoa. Gotta attack him in all sorts of ways.
He hit me.
Using his salami. But you got your sword. I think you got him.
This is the world's greatest combat.
Oh, I'm gonna chase you. Sort of like, you know, Art of Fight? No. Fatal Fury. Almost? Yeah! You crumpled him.
I beat the last boss! I won! I did it! That was great! Good. I love that game. That was awesome, yeah.
Gundam, son.
Big fan of the Gundam. Glad I could beat it. It was easy, but, you know, what can be said? All right. Let's go ahead and do this next game. I'll try to do a Red and Black game. Should we do Oh! We'll do Tellero Boxer after this. Should Tellero... Is this an IMAX game?
Yes.
Should... We do Tellero Boxer in red and black or black and white. Vote in the chat now. You can say red and black or black and white.
Speak now or forever say goodbye to your eyes.
This is scary. Pillow says red and black. Hey, what's up, Rub the Ducky? I'm about to get scared. Choco says red. White and gold. There's what color is the dress? Alright, Can I fight him? Have you ever missed every shot? Just let me pass real quick. I'll get my bullets and I'll be out of your way.
Pretty cool with the monster. There you go. Played him.
Black and white. Magenta. So red and black it is. I think red and black won the vote. Serious votes.
Let me double check here. Red and black. Red. Black and white.
How do I reload my gun?
Need to hear some more votes for black and white. Red also. Well, that's a little bit.
Tiebreaker.
Oh,
I picked up an orb.
It's a password rope.
Pass the rope.
Rockanea says black and white. But there was still one more vote for red. So.
Yeah, let's do red and black.
Woo!
Teleroboxer red and black edition. We can do Wario Land in black and white.
How do you say black and white?
Oh. Well, don't worry. You'll love Wario Land then. Because it's going to be... I don't know what the name of that one is. It's kind of hard to say. Innsmouth no Yakata. And it is a horror game. A first-person horror maze game, I guess. So Daniel's going to play Teleroboxer in beautiful Virtual Boy red and black. And he's going to beat it. He's going to beat it somehow. Yeah, get that cardboard VR out. You're missing out on the full experience.
Hey, Edward Mockey Jr.
You're going to want to punch him after playing this game. That's how it works.
This is who we want in Smash Brothers.
We want the Teleroboxer.
See, that guy in the front is actually supposed to be you wearing the VR suit, and you're controlling the robot, which is that guy. I forget his name. I think it's Jack or something. He can be a Little Mac Echo Fighter. I don't care. We need a Virtual Boy representative, though. Ooh, that looks like a good file.
We can go to that file if things go south.
It's my OC?
Actually, can we?
Robo Gino. All right, that's why they can't put him in Smash Brothers. Probably.
We'll try that out.
Oh, you're saying something you specifically drew. Sorry, Squishy.
It's a pretty cool game, Squishy, but it's also kind of hard. Like, you would think this guy would be like Glass Joe, but apparently he's giving Daniel the fight of his life.
On this uppercut. Yeah, you know, I can't get my super shot off.
Before there was arms, there was Teleroboxer.
Dang it, he's so quick. Let's pop him. Actually, if I go when he laughs, will that work?
No. If you hit him with a strong hit right now, he'll be dizzy. And then you can get a free... Oh, like...
But that was it.
There's some finesse to this game. It's a good game, but you gotta be quick to play it. And you got two different D-pads that control each fist and left shoulder button for left punches and right shoulder button for right punches. So it gets confusing really quick. How do you FDF? I don't think... Oh, to do an uppercut in this game, you actually just do down on the left pad or down on the right pad, and then you press the corresponding punch button. Hey, welcome back, Jazz. Squishy, let Jazz know that you requested a sketch and to check his whispers. Yeah, I imagine they were just sticking the camera in the viewfinder, Choco. We are using a controller to play it. In this very strange way that we are playing Virtual Boy games, we are using a Xbox 360 controller. Not the best way to play, for sure. But it's got two sticks, so it's almost like a Virtual Boy controller. It's not quite as good. All Oh, no worries, Jazz. Just wanted you to know. Sweep the leg! There were fireworks. We should have played this game. It's kind of like ARMS. So what Dan wants to do here, if he can, he wants to pop that head up and then uppercut, and then he can keep doing that. But it's like a really quick thing. And the controls in this game are kind of goofy, so it might be hard to do. Take a break. Tellero Boxer. Pop his head off. Now he can juggle him a bit. If he gets lucky and he gets a flashing bar when he does one of those, he can stun him right away. How do you type with boxing gloves? Oh man, I don't know. I've tried to land a couple of those and never really worked. And got him. He's toast. Easy game. And Mr. Incredible puts his head in his shirt. VidKid, I don't know who he looks more like. That's another one down. I don't even have a controller. I should see if I could get our Virtual Boy
now
controller.
Now I fight RoboMoog.
So bad. But this game is not that bad. Alright, so it seems like on this guy you can get lucky doing a lot of the double down power attack, whatever that is. It's not the body blow, but I think you have to get him to go for a certain kind of punch first, and then yeah, now you should be good. But I mean, you gotta be really quick, and like, I'm sure depending on what he goes for, it doesn't, like, if you can get him to go high first and then do it, you'll be in good shape. Oh boy. Like that one, you can duck it, I think. I don't know if you. Yeah, just duck it and then punch it again. And then one more hit will knock him out. I got a lot of advice for Daniel. I'm his coach. Oh, nice shake soda. Sounds good. Look, and Dale beat me.
And wouldn't it be fair to have Pokemon, right? Because they couldn't have Pokemon Blue also. You have to be fair.
Well, they can make Virtual Boy Blue. Yeah. Why did they go with the red screens? Because it was cheaper and it made the 3D more pronounced? Is that what the deal was?
I forget.
Because
cheaper sounds right.
And like, oddly enough, it may be the color that hurt your eyes the least. Funnily enough, it was just cheaper. Okay, that makes sense.
It's Bomberman, he's looking good.
But don't worry, it still hurts your eyes. So this guy, Dana wants to do as much damage as he can for the big countdown sequence, because once that happens, he's got free reign to do whatever he wants, which, may I recommend, the machine gun hooks. Which is, you can hold left on the left stick or right on the right stick, and then Eleanor. But not yet. You want to get him as low as you can before this countdown. Alright. And then he'll be able to finish him with one of these, a couple of these, and he's done. and now he does a cool dance for you. Show you how much he appreciates the fight. It is human Bomberman. Bomberman all growed up. He's no longer just an assist trophy. You beat Picky. It did kind of sound like Goemon music. Alright, so here's a fighter that I don't know any strats for, but Daniel can beat her, so good luck to Daniel. Good luck. I can basically beat those first four, and then I get here, and I kind of do what Daniel's doing, but not as well. This looks really good. Daniel wins. This is the best. Daniel, you're the best Telero boxer I've ever seen. That was perfection.
I don't know what happened.
17 seconds. Stun lock. That's the best fight against her I've seen yet. That was good. You beat Cherry. Alright, so next is this guy. You won't believe what his robot looks like. Daniel knows some tricks for winning against this thing, so hopefully it should go well. I may have just jinxed him, but he'll get him.
We'll see what happens.
He's a kangaroo. I was trying these other maneuvers where, like, you try to recognize what fist he's punching with and go for hooks, and while it did a lot of damage, it was not very reliable. Beerus looks a little different.
He does look like Beerus.
He brought Beerus Jr. Uh-oh, Beerus is mad. He turned into the Red Skull. Or a Doom character. Oh dear. Hey, Joey, cut it out. Oh, you're Kangaroo Jack. Oh boy.
Oh.
It's okay, don't worry, Alright, here's the sad thing about this game. If you lose even once, you can't fight the last boss. So, I think we have the air file, which we save scummed, and it should take us to the last boss, so we're just gonna go ahead and fight these guys, and then we'll load that other file. I don't know if it'll take us to the last boss or not, but you gotta see the last boss. Yeah. They want you to do this in one go. I actually managed to do it last night, and I was impressed with myself. But we also had that cheated file ready to go. And Daniel's gonna mess up this kangaroo now. Hey, what's up, Aaron? This is Telero Boxer on the Virtual Boy. It's a punching game where you punch people. It's boxing and robots. Like that one movie everyone loved, Real Steel. Box office darling. Multitap Dave is also a big fan of Dreamcast. I think Aaron was watching when Dave was playing Shenmue Squishy. So I think he knows. Pop him. If you don't cover your face, you're gonna get popped. Is this actually Outback Joey? Alright, knocked him out. So you're the only one here who loves- No! We love Dreamcast! Oh look, it's Fooey. Fooey maneuver.
Is the other fight actually at the last one, or is it at the one before it?
What do you mean?
I'm wondering if
the- Oh, the other file?
Yeah.
Oh, so you may still- so you can do no here. You're right. So this actually works out okay.
Maybe.
Daniel has to win this fight.
Or else.
If he quits before he gets KO'd, then we can cheat the system. But don't be afraid to back out. I'll be ready to hit the ejector seat.
How do I do that?
Start and select.
Alright.
But you may not need to. I think Daniel's got this guy's number. Addy's a Dreamcast fan as well, so there you go. 200-pound ripped kangaroo crushes metal. We were fighting a metal kangaroo.
Now, if you want some Guaymon music, here you go.
Yeah, this definitely sounds like it. Nail's doing some good damage. Stopped him clean. Like, when he goes to the side, I think all you can do is duck, but then he starts doing that. This game just goes so quick. Oh, Dale showed me how to do it the right way. You uppercut him in the face, stupid.
He tried.
Addy may be the Sega expert. Oh boy. Hopefully we don't need to hit the ejector seat.
Haha. Won't know in time.
I mean, if you do it as soon as you see static, we should be good. No one will make fun of multi-tapper. Welcome to Rage Quit the Stream! Alright, we're gonna try... Actually, we may have a place saved. Hate this game! We have to do this if you want to see the last boss. Dale was close. Hey! We're just trying to speed up the process here. What if it could have counted as a loss? I was a little scared, but it's okay. Try number two.
I'm not sure. Because it's like, I almost want to just keep going for the body blows, but I don't know if that's such a good idea either.
I think that's fine. And then just duck the side ones. And don't worry about the... uppercuts you were trying to land. If he's going up, like from the bottom for an uppercut or whatever,
yeah.
If you can do a body blow, I think that stops it, but it's like, if you take one or two of those, it's not the worst thing. Yeah, we actually played a few homebrews tonight. We played Flappy Cheep Cheep, and yeah, Street Fighter 2 Hyper Fighting. I'll show you some other homebrew games, Dragmire, after this. We'll switch back to Black and White, since some people wanted to see Black and White, and they're tired of Red and Black. Do the Goku versus Reds spam attack. If it worked. Virtual lab. I've never been able to land. I mean, maybe you have, but
no.
Well, maybe it can be done, but let's just assume it can't be done. That's the problem with this game, is you always want to find ways to, like, mess them up quicker. But it turns out, slow and steady wins the race. Hopefully we can beat, the final boss, which I didn't spoil on accident, hopefully. You guys are gonna love the final boss. Alright, got him. No, this guy is not the final boss. If you beat him with even a single loss on your record frame, the game says you're not good enough to fight the champion. I guess that's what they call replay value. I mean, and it can be done. It's not the longest stretch of fighters, but it's a little brutal considering. Great. You are very strong. But you are not the true champion. And what's really funny is you don't even get to tell them your name until this point. You must now face Legendary Champ. So Dale finally gets to put his name in. The game only cares about you if you can beat everyone else without losing. What a cruel game. So Daniel's gonna put in his name. Power ultimate. He can't lose. You guys are gonna love the final boss. Any guesses before they show up? His power is maximum, but can Broly beat this mystery character? They give you infinite tries on this boss, at least. Well, pretty close, Cloak Base. It's a robot cat. You guys wanted Beerus? Your wish was granted. So Daniel's gonna take it to the kitty. Beerus. Daddy, do you ever do this to your cat? Broly versus Poir. Wow, I hope not. Shake Soda's on the phone already. See that Drakmire if he ever had a cat. Alright, he's doing well so far. It's a robot cat, it can take it. She'd win anyway. Yeah, you know what? I don't know if I want to fight a cat. Oh, that's new.
Oh, jeez. Didn't mean to do that.
So when the cat goes... when the cat goes for those, like, high claws, Daniel can get hooks in, but I guess it's like the timing's weird, so... Hopefully Daniel can do this. He's got some time. And this kitty fights dirty. Or does Daniel fight dirty? They both fight dirty.
Okay, he's making me mad.
It's a frustrating boss, but... I'm biased against Seth, because, I play a lot of Street Fighter, so, you know, Seth's, like, not a big deal.
He ain't nothing.
But some of those SNK bosses are tough. Take this, kitty.
Just weighing into it with that one. Interesting patterns.
I mean, I've never played Street Fighter 4 before. Squishy is what I meant to say. Alright, maybe you can get some hooks. Hook shots. Right.
I'll try and bait him.
Stop punching. It's a robot cat. It's okay. It's like what Ninja Turtles do, right? They're robot foot soldiers. The Phantom. That's the BlazBlue, or BlazBlue, sorry. It's not BlazBlue, it's not BlockOut.
No!
It's BlockOut.
Oh! Are you supposed to block out of there? I guess he
Oh, I missed
it.
The Jazz sketch.
Frick!
Oh, good job on that sketch, Jazz. I'd buy that NES game. Super Squishy O Bros. I get a bee under Squishy's armpit. Wonderful. What an adventure! Thank you, Squishy. And Jazz. Thank you, both of you. Alright. The missed adventures of Mog and Squishy. Alright. So... We're gonna spend the rest of tonight fighting this cat. I hope you like it.
Yeah.
I think Dale knows what needs to be done. He just has to hope that the cat cooperates. Like when he fought Sherry earlier and had that really good run, I feel like that's the problem with Telero Boxer. There might be some random elements to it.
No!
Sometimes the game...
Ah!
Other times... The game does that. And then it plays this music. If Broly had a gun, I bet we could get this cat. Maybe. If Broly could use his energy blasts, then we'd get it. I had to think about what my favorite robot cat is. There's so many to choose from. Robot cats.
It's the samurai pizza cats.
I think someone said that earlier, and I would have to agree, because they keep popping into my head. Oh, Doraemon is a robot. I forget. I remember seeing that, like, Doraemon art before knowing he was a robot. And someone's like, yeah, he's a robot. I'm like, are you messing with me? Like, I know nothing about this guy, but I don't know if I believe that. And this cat doesn't mess around. What's really funny, if Daniel beats this cat and you see the profile picture, I think we can make a safe assumption about this final boss. But we'll see if he makes it.
No! Dang it. Like, if you do it right after he does that, then it'll work. But if you do it before...
I'm a kitty cat.
And, like, I want to bait him out to do it, but I'm scared.
Don't worry, he's got him.
This first part is...
I mean, he at least got... On him. He has the first part down.
Sometimes he gets into counter hit, which I guess is bad. Because I need, like, every bit of health for all the screw-ups I make in the second part. But then again...
Alright, I'm gonna tell you the world's coolest Virtual Boy cheat. Very exclusive to the Virtual Boy. If you get him where you want him, and you hit select an R, I think we all know what that'll do.
Rick.
And then select an L will bring it back. The world's coolest Virtual Boy cheat.
Rick. No!
Did you do my cheat?
No.
Well, it's okay. Hey, try holding down in the right shoulder to get that free uppercut at the beginning. And then I forget if he jabs left or right, but you gotta, like, move the other way.
So just hook. Immediately?
Yeah, hold down an R right now. And you'll always get that hit. And then this cat does a jab like that, and then you do a right hook.
Yeah.
And then you wait a bit, and then you do a left hook, and then they should go for one more jab from the right or your left.
Yeah.
And you do a right hook.
Yeah.
And that stuns them. And then you can do a free power attack.
Alright.
Yeah. I did a lot of reading on speedrun.com. Shake soda. These were not strats invented by me. Good strats, though. Okay, it's hook o'clock.
Able to block even when I mess up or not.
You kind of were, so, I mean, that's something. Oh! It's a 66 action Mega Man. Cloakbase has a whole bunch of those. Saved by the Bell. Here's a hook in your face. Take this, kitty. This looked easier in Metroid. Oh, baby, buddy, buddy. Hey, Ricky, we have not played the Wario game yet. I doubt we can beat it tonight, but we will mess around in Wario for a bit. Kitty's down! Daniel did it!
I guess you gotta throw in punches in there to bait him to do a slash, and then you can just keep on going.
Alright, so I think we can all make a safe assumption about this character. Especially, like, look at look at this, and then I want you to look at the profile picture of the cat that
That's
comes
up. That's a smart cat.
Does anyone else think that Milky might be the developer's cat or someone on the team's cat? I think there's a good chance that Milky is based on a real cat. But fantastic, you are number one. You did it. Is it Miyamoto's cat? Milky versus Bulby. All right. Let's watch the credits. Daniel's earned these, and they're kind of funny. So if you are frustrated at this game, good news. You get to watch everyone who made it get beat up. Except I don't know if Milky gets beat up. You don't actually get to punch, which sucks, but at least the game punches him out for you. Like, you don't like the director of Teleroboxer? Well, you can mess him up and make him look like Kappa, I guess. And, you know, why not a few more for good measure? It doesn't matter, Squishy, he's knocked out now. You didn't like the designer of the game? Well, a couple uppercuts. Turn him into Count Chocula. Pretty cool.
That's kind of dark.
Well, after you play this game, Pillow, it makes sense. It makes sense. You don't like the designer? Well... Oh, you gave him a haircut! That's cool. And a free mustache. Yeah, that's definitely what they looked like when they were... Oh, whoa. I mean, this all just makes sense, Squishy. This is what people look like after you punch them. You wouldn't punch a guy with glasses, would you? Well, if it's Squishy and me, apparently the answer is yes. Oh, here's the programmer. And you turn him into the bomber guy or a Pikmin. All right. Oh, so it's fair is what you're saying. All right, here's another programmer. Oh, he took that punch. And, oh, you made him beautiful. That's good, Squishy. Well, there you go. Is Miyamoto in here? I may want to play this after a round of Color Splash. You got boost power. Dan Osen, there we go. He's in the credits. And we got no Milky yet, but maybe Milky shows up. Special thanks to Milky. Milky, are you here? Isn't it Gunpei Yokoi? Or does he goes... And the champion, you! General Manager Milky Broly! Power Ultimate. Thanks, Team Deer Force. N64 Zip Drive Stream, there you go. I'm glad Broly was the most important character in Teleroboxer for this stupendous Dragon Ball anniversary. Alright, so you would think the game's over, but bad news. There's a title defense mode. You're not the true champion until you beat up some other guys. But it looks like you're ready for happy. Broly! The champion, press start! It's got your name on there too!
Listen, it's all over, so good luck.
So Daniel has to... Oh, he may fight Milky again. In title defense, everybody is way harder, so this ain't gonna be easy. Oh! Well, the cat came back. I mean, you can just beat the cat again and you'll get to keep your mouth.
From Canada?
Makes sense.
Bam Sham is their name.
It makes sense.
Bam Sham.
The cat is a, I mean, I thought Milky was already hard mode. Apparently, it's gonna get worse. Donk.
I do two jabs.
Oh no! This kitty's got claws. Imagine start playing this strapped to his face. Whoa! Virtual reality! Donk.
Uh-oh.
That's a wrap!
I am the champ. Goodbye.
Oh, that's the most polite one. Because I played the title defense and I lost to someone else and they like called me a loser and then said they were the champ or something mean. But the cat's nice about it, so. That's okay.
Then retire.
It's best to go out on top.
And so now.
Look at me, I am the champ now.
Now when you try to load up your big winning save file.
Champion! Retired. You can't play anymore. You're retired, champ. You're retired. But that's a great record.
Great record.
Why does it say six losses? Oh, because you lost to the...
I kept losing to the kitty.
Oh, right. Okay. So, let's go ahead. Let's do... Let's do a little more homebrew.
You can clear the file.
In red and black mode, and then I'm going to switch to black and white. And we'll wrap it up with WarioWare Grand Finale. So let's look at this one real quick. Rest in peace, Al Hansen. Look, it's Snatcher for the Virtual Boy.
Oh, there's like very quiet music.
I could crank it. I'm scared to, but let's do it. It's going slow now. I can hear it. Investigate.
It's no use.
I'm basically trying to get to the shooting part. Get ye flask.
Combination Super Mario movie.
Snatchers!
To appeal to people who are unfamiliar with the game series. Well, I'm sure all five people will be interested
ask
in who this Mario
is. Ask about Junkers. Ask about Neo Kobe. Ask about...
Oh, now you made her mad.
Oops. Enter.
Mr. C?
Let me in. You don't know what... You don't know about Snatcher? It's Snatcher, it's a classic. Shooting range.
No.
Oh wait, are we... Oh, Super Mario?
You got... Yeah. You gotta talk to the big boss.
Hi, Chief.
Yeah.
Can you believe the music?
Pretty cool. I wonder, do you think the sound effects are gonna be very loud in comparison?
Or... Yes. Maybe I should get ready to turn it down. The Chief isn't done... Oh, I really don't want to talk to him. I really just want to get to the shooting.
Chief's got a lot to say.
I hope you guys are able to read this. It's important, and there's going to be a quiz later.
They've seen Snatcher before. Nothing they haven't seen except in red and black.
I mean, Snatcher in 3D. That's something.
It's a little spooky.
All right, I'm going to turn it down now. Let's go right there. Where would I like to go? Shooting range, please. It's Virtual Boy Snatcher. It's a homebrew game, Jazz. Have you seen it in four shades of red? I think I should get some practice in first. Come on, let me take a crack at it. Okay, use my ray gun instead. Thanks, Mika. Draw my blaster with L and R to shoot. I almost shot a guy. Fortunately, I'd suck.
It's okay. They were probably a snatch. Yeah, shooting text.
Oh, yeah. Just like Sunset Riders. If you click the Snatcher's face, you win. Punch the monkey to win.
Guess who? It's a Snatcher.
I was playing this earlier just to see if it would work, and I shot a human, and I'm like, oops, I screwed up. And Dale said, no, that was a Snatcher. Very good. They're supposed to look like...
It's like the pivotal lesson. You didn't hit any civilians.
I did it.
You are perfect. You are wonderful.
Well, I win. I beat the game. All right, so that's Snatcher. Homebrew edition. Pretty cool, considering I think we got one more. Actually, we got a couple homebrew games. Do these real quick. And then we'll do Wario to finish everything off. This next one's called... Let's do easy difficulty. It's not letting me pick it. Oh, wait, there we go.
What? Didn't you used to play this one all the time, Dave? Shoot the Bowser.
Listen to that music. And he frowns when you hit him, but it does very little damage. That was Mario Kombat. I hope you liked it. We got one more homebrew game for tonight. My thing's beeping at me again. See what it says. It's good. It's good. No, I want to play homebrew.
Well, I don't blame you for wanting to play this game.
Oh, Dan wants to play it. This is from Chris's Cappy Creations. The year is 2047. Mankind has ended because they blew themselves up, leaving only bugs behind. Now life on Earth depends on the survival of the fittest. Do you have what it takes to survive? Ah, Bugs Life. Bum ba-dum, bum ba-dum, bum ba-dum. Insecticide. You can be Giant. The Slaying Mantis. Ponzer Dragonfly. Killipede. Superfly. Melee Diebug. Oh, Meleladybug. Rumblebee! Behemoth.
Is that all of them?
Yeah, Giant sucks, so don't pick Giant.
I'm thinking Slaying Mantis.
Alright, let's slay him.
Alright, who should we fight?
Pick on the Giant, how can he beat you?
You're right.
And we'll play his theme, maybe. Or maybe we'll play your... Oh. Hey, good night, Squishy. We'll just be battling as bugs. Brr. Brr. Look at that. Back and forth stuff. Was he biting him?
That's my special move. That's where I pray. You won.
Dave has just resubscribed for 13 months. Lucky 13, you know what that means about this week. Friday the 13th. Woo!
Hey, Dave.
We should have a Dave tap where he plays Friday the 13th. That would be funny. All right. Well, that was Insecticide. The less said, the better. I think that's it, except for WarioWare. Let me double check. We didn't miss any games. We played every real game ever. Can you believe it? We did it. We beat every game. Let me switch and get Wario Land in black and white so you don't go blind while we play. Let's see. Zoom. And here we go. This should be it. Hopefully. If you don't get a headache, it isn't Virtual Boy. So we'll play this for at least like 30 minutes or so, but we'll see how it goes. Virtual Boy edition. That deserves a Virtual Boy webcam.
Wow!
Virtual Boy. Party with Wario. I mean, if you want to start new, you could.
Is the intro long or something?
No, I don't think so. You might as well start from the beginning. Wario Land just a cheap ripoff of Tailspin. Discuss. I don't think so. I mean, he does have an airplane and a dog, but I don't think Tailspin has a dog, so I don't know. Is that Wario's dog?
I thought it was a beaver.
He's a big old bear wearing a cap. Well, fair point. Oh yeah, Tailspin. Oh, we know Tailspin. Oh, we, yeah, oh, we know. Oh, yeah, oh, we know. Disney Afternoon for the win. Was the Virtual Boy a midway point power-wise between the Game Boy and the Super Nintendo? It's weird. I don't know, it's always hard to make a comparison like that, but I think you're right. And I mean, yeah, it's got a 32-bit processor. 32 bits of fun. I mean, in some ways, it's more powerful than the Super Nintendo. But it's like, it's really, I don't know, it gets complicated.
Not as many colors as the Super
right.
Nintendo.
Right, like, I mean, if you're just comparing, like, raw computing processing power, I would think this thing has a better processor, but I guess we could double check. But it's like, you know, that doesn't always make the difference. It's a tough comparison. Yeah, so Virtual Boy. Ooh, they don't really talk much about the CPU on here. Weird. Why not? It is the most powerful system of all time, according to Wikipedia. Thanks.
Thanks, dude.
It doesn't even really have a clock speed, which is kind of strange. Oh wait, here we go. 20 megahertz. Whoa! And Super Nintendo's only 3.58 megahertz, so Virtual Boy quite a bit more powerful than the Super Nintendo, based on clock speed alone. But, you know, that's true. That is a good point, All-Star. Kind of the same thing they ran into with the 3DS, which does not have a Virtual Boy emulator. Shame. Or, it does, but not a full speed one. I don't know what the Game Boy Advance clock speed is like. Let's see. Is that actually comparable? Game Boy Advance CPU. It's got two of them. So yeah, kinda. It's like, I don't know, apples and oranges type of thing. Alright, Wario. Oh, bitwise. Oh, gotcha.
I'm baby Wario.
The bits and the hertz and the megabytes, they all combine together to make one heck of a system. The right gummy substance on the right chip could make a good Nintendo console. Alright, Dan won, so now he gets to do a heart bonus or a coin bonus. Two bonuses to pick from. Go big or go home. Whatever Daniel wins, I will give you divided by 10. In hearts. I'm gonna gamble 100, just like he did. Wow, it works.
Oh. I really want that gun.
Big wins tonight. T-tap. I'll go ahead and give you 17. 17 is a nice number.
I not afford it. Oh, these are people.
Oh!
Bummer, dude. Oh, I gotta keep going. And gotta earn money.
Oh. Nuts. Oh, well, shucks.
One more shot. Or not.
Giant Wario.
Thanks, dude.
17 is your lucky number. Oh, well. Oof. At least something good came out of it, Addy. All right, Wario, where are you going to this time?
On the house.
Apparently, Donkey Kong Country 2 was getting a port on Virtual Boy. Whoa, that would have been something. 3D Donkey Kong Country. Bump. Hello, Wario. Wario, do you know what Oreos are?
No.
They make a lot of them. A lot of different flavors.
Secret?
Get the key.
Need that. You're coming with me.
Free coin. How about a shoulder for your troubles? Well, most Virtual Boy games take a page out of Fatal Fury Frame because they can't help themselves. I got a background, foreground, sometimes middle ground, hop between them. That Gundam game was just constantly going in between the planes and firing bullets and slicing people with sabers.
Oh no, I'm gonna have needed my helmet, aren't I?
I mean, this is a good game, for sure.
Maybe not.
It's kind of sad that not a lot of people got a chance to play it.
Oh wait, no, I was. Oh no.
Considering how good it is.
My treasure. Bummer, dude.
It's okay, you don't need treasure. You got your friends.
I got my dignity.
And that too. Who's excited for that WarioWare game on 3DS? Was Wario Land 4 the Game Boy Advance one? Did they do multiple Wario Lands on Game Boy Advance?
No, yeah, 4 was the only one.
They did 4. And then Game Boy Color had Wario Land 1, 2, and 3, I guess? And this is like a spinoff game.
Frick!
Nothing but skulls. Don't you hate it when skulls are all over your floor? That's true, Dave. I mean, you lose out a lot of the Virtual Boy charm when it's not in 3D. If we ever play Virtual Boy again on multi-tap, I promise you we will figure out a way to make it 3D. So I basically guaranteed that you won't see Virtual Boy for a while. Actually, can you guys just buy some of those red and blue anaglyph glasses? Because that'll work. We can make that happen. We can wear them the whole stream. It's an option. There's ways to do it, Dave. But everyone would need the glasses, is the problem.
Making a creepy face when he turns.
Is there a way we can ship everyone a pair of 3D glasses before the stream? If I find a whole truck full of them, that's what we'll do.
Capes.
If you buy multi-tap cereal, they'll come as a prize. Free 3D glasses. That's true. Third Rock from the Sun did the same thing. I think Nia watched that episode, maybe? Could be wrong about that. Barks Root Beer made a big deal about it. Third Rock from the Sun, 3D.
Don't miss it.
The Married with Children thing didn't get promoted as much, but I remember either when Married with Children did it or Third Rock from the Sun, I'm like, they're doing a 3D show again. And can I watch it? Yeah, you gotta get some of those sketches, All-Star. Some good stuff. Ooh, a debug level.3D shopping cart. This game's pretty neat. Oh, Ultros. Thank you for the follow.
Thank you, Ultros.
Much appreciated. We're playing Wario Land on the Virtual Boy. And it's a hoop. We got a dragon flamethrower on our head. And we're picking up coins. Doing whatever Wario does. Whoosh! Fire! Fire!
Mario seems a lot more content on this adventure.
Also, I just would like to point out, even though we could have got away the whole night without anyone mentioning it, on Thursday of last week, I did mention that on Monday we were going to be playing Hero U instead of Virtual Boy games, and I'm just, you know, I should pat you guys on the back, because no one missed Hero U. We're playing Virtual Boy instead. Dave did some investigation of Hero U, and he thought it was too long of a game to play on stream, so my official answer was I didn't want to commit to something that was going to be like 400 streams. Maybe we'll play Hero U some other night, but I don't know. We'll see. A lot of goodies. Yeah, it was basically the Shenmue situation, All-Star, but like times 100, from what I understood. Yeah, it sounds like it's a big game, or at least a very long game, so maybe it'll show up someday. I don't know. We'll have to see. Ooh, got the Viking hat. More coin games?
Maybe this is a bad idea.
Nothing but bones in these balls.
Oh, I Why can't I win?
I won the coin bonus once.
Well, you choose that. Any more chances?
I won it once. Well, to the heart game.
Not enough for it, right? You need at least 100.
That's okay. We didn't want to have fun anyways. Oh, All-Star redeeming the multi-tap Mugen whiteboard sketch. Oh boy, that is gonna be, that's gonna be something right there.
I'll try
to do that, All-Star. See if I can make you proud. I need a better marker. Already off to a great start. Is this a 3D boss? 3D everything?
It's a baby.
You ever caught a giant baby before? Maybe in Yoshi's Island.
Oh geez, ducking was the wrong idea.
At least microwaves are treated just as well as old video games, Dave. They get the same level of care. Do you just buy microwaves now instead of video games? Just as fun. Who needs video games when you have microwaves?
This crate.
Kinda looks like crate. Insane microwave collectors. Me? I'm a microwave collector. You have vintage microwaves that have the original heat settings? Can you put half-second increments on your microwave? Mine can. Wow, that is so exciting. Tell me more. Pep the microwave punk and angry magnetron nerd. Oh my god. Don't reheat a pizza! Pizza's never good in the microwave! That's like one of their episodes. It's about reheated pizza.
That's great.
So funny.
I'm always laughing. Can you turn the knob on your microwave? Ooh, I can't. Mine is not vintage. Don't have one of those vintage microwaves. He has his friend Microwave Mike. Gets straight to the point, you know, he's named Microwave. What's up, Microwave Mike? We should make this a real YouTube series. Don't put Mega Man in the microwave! It don't taste very good! Oh. Microwave Mike plays aren't as popular. Okay, I'm gonna put this popcorn in for 3 minutes. Here we go. You call that popcorn? There's still unpop kernels. Oh, Mike, you're cut up. Way funnier than that other guy. Oh, getting the coins. Getting the coins. You got them. Good job. And it's the key.
That was a bigger reward than the coin.
You're a winner. All right. Okay. I'm almost done. Wait, no, I'm not. I'm still working on your request, All-Star. I hope I didn't spoil it by saying it.
More time to play the coin game.
Yes. Take your time.
Right.
I'm not doing a very... I just hope this shows up well, All-Star. Sometimes drawing is very difficult, and I don't do a very good job, but I try. And next on multi-tap Mugen, what will happen when we put X in a microwave? All right, I've been thinking about it. My phone due for a microwave in.
It's been that third one.
I've heard like metal things do sparks and, you know, kind of put on a show for you.
Yeah. So I can put my phone in the microwave.
It's got some metal, silicone, chips, glass, you know. See what happens. Should be fun. Oh, I got the power rankings for Quest for Glory. Pretty cool.
Hey, buddy.
Really?
Oh. I got a coin for my trouble. Oh.
It's funny, that may not actually be something I'm doing frames. That might be Restream's lazy way of... Because I guess there was some problems with like people doing embeds and stuff. Shoutouts to the Restream chat devs. I didn't say it was lazy. That's good work. Well done.
Good, great work.
Great work by them chat devs. Okay, let's put some...
Ooh, I want it. What is that?
And no more marquees? What's a good color for speed lines?
Blue?
Yeah, probably blue. Oh, Decemic. You found the secret heart. Very good. Well done. Blue is a fat. Oh, Sonic! Sega fans, am I right, huh? Huh? Addy, can we have a panel at PAX that's like, why Sega is awesome, and we both just stand up there and freak out, and we're like, I don't know, I didn't think anyone would come to the panel. Sega is good, cause Sega do what Nintendo don't. That'd be great. That'd be wonderful. Alright, I think I finished the sketch. So I think I'm done. Maybe. Let's see. So it was from All Star, and All Star wanted Shenmue Forklift Racing, and that's basically what I drew it. It's done. Shenmue Forklift Racing now on iOS and Android, and you'll notice Ryo is taking first place, and I don't know who the other guy is, but he's losing. So he lost the race. Sorry, sucker.
Whoosh.
But yeah, we'll go.
He's quick.
I guess I'll let Dale take a picture of it, and I'll play Wario, even though I'm gonna screw up his game. But we're about to wrap up anyway, so it's
go,
fine.
Go left.
Go left. The hot tip. Whoa, you got a dragon on your head.
Yeah.
What are you supposed to do for this part, though?
If you shoot, it might reveal platforms. And if not, just jump on the ladders, I guess, because he'll land on.
Oh, I see. Oh!
I didn't know how
you can fly! You can
fly!
It's like I jumped, and then I moved right, and I hit A again.
Right.
Well, if he didn't, he'll see it on Twitter, Addy, so no big deal. Seems dangerous. It's a dragon hat! You didn't get the key, though. You didn't do all the work for me.
Sorry.
I lost a dragon hat. I lost it. I lost a dragon hat. I got it back. I got a baby dragon. This isn't the big boy dragon. Is that gonna blow up? This guy's making me mad. Oh, you bum.
It was his Hail Mary.
Deal. An L&R run, did you know that?
I didn't at first, but
I'm a turbo bird.
I eventually figured it out.
All right, well, I'll let you. Oh wait, he's about to assassinate you. So good luck with that. And he looks away after he throws. Like, who, me? I didn't throw that spear. It wasn't me. I didn't do it. I would have been anyone else hanging from the trees. The virtual boy seems to be dying. As you may have noticed in previous games played tonight. But I think it held up pretty well, all things considered. and may we never play Virtual Boy again, because we played all the games, so we don't have to.
So there.
We're done. If anyone ever requests Virtual Boy ever again, we can just link them to this stream and say, look, we played it. And they'll know.
Played it once or twice.
We did it. Can we get a round of applause for everybody who's still watching and us multi-tap for playing every Virtual Boy game ever tonight.
Farewell, Virtual Boy.
We did it. We beat them all in a single night. It was easy. Yeah! It was easy!
Rick,
thanks to viewers like Pillow and Dragmire and Freem, we beat it.
Wait a minute.
We beat all
I
the
was
games.
Here before, wasn't I?
And Maticus is saying that we beat them all as well. And so is Addy. So, you know, we did it. We win. We won all the games. It was easy.
Was there a map on?
What system should we conquer next? What? To Sivik and All-Star giving their support as well. What other system has a comically low number of games released for it? Fairchild F, we're coming for you. You better watch out. Gamecom, get ready. Switch? Whoa! Switch? I don't know about Switch. I mean,
no.
It's still pretty early. WonderSwan. Oh, yeah, you're right. WonderSwan. Good point. WonderSwan could be a future stream. We do have a plan for tomorrow night's stream. I will reveal that as soon as Daniel beats this level and we start talking about tomorrow night's stream. Should be a good one. It's a game we've had a couple requests for and we never completed on multi-tap previously, so should be good. But I'll reveal that in due time. Tiger Electronics games. It's not Mother 3. I don't know if we could finish Mother 3 in a single night. That'll be a good one. I'm surprised you haven't streamed Mother 3, Dragmire, considering. I guess you're waiting for it to be released before you can do that. How silly of me. Game's not out. Ooh, DuckTales 2 co-op. We actually did play that once, All-Star. It's a little goofy. Which doesn't mean you can play as goofy, but you... I don't know, it's hard to explain, because you're sharing the same screen with Darkwing Duck, and it makes some of the jumps and, like, puzzles harder to do. Well, yeah, I understand that, Dragmire. I don't know. I wish I had a clip on hand to show you All-Star, but yeah. We didn't get very far in it. We gave it a go. It was an interesting hack. I think they're doing a lot of those these days, which is really cool. Like, there's a four-player Battletoads, and I think Freem was talking about they're adding two players to... It wasn't Double Dragon 1, or was it? I don't know. But it's interesting when they're adding, like, these local multiplayer modes to older... Oh, Final Fight Super Nintendo. That's what it was. Because, yeah, that was always like, why is this a one-player game? Super Mario 64 two-player started a trend. Like, you didn't used to see a lot of hacks like this, but it's not like they're easy to do, so I understand that. But, yeah, glad some people are inspired to give it a crack. They're not lazy. I mean, unless you mean the people who originally released the game, then, I mean, I don't know if they were lazy.
Thought you got a key.
Ooh, two guys.
Did you not get the key before?
No, I didn't.
But you saw the lock?
Yes.
Was it
high? I forget where it was. It was up high.
Okay. Alright, well, I know how to get back there now.
It's weird because there's a Game Genie code to activate a two-player mode All-Star, so I think... Yeah. That one almost feels like they were gonna put it in. Well, I don't know how that works. You would think if there's Game Genie codes, it's just unlocking something that was already kind of worked on. But yeah, then there's that Tetris Zero hack or whatever that fleshes it out into a full two-player, which is pretty cool. Two-player Tetris without being Tengen. Yeah. I mean, that makes sense, Freem. Can't really blame him for that. before the mountains of litigation. Can't really blame him for that. Or can you? I don't know. It's kind of a messy situation.
Alright, this is our last chance. So I'm gonna let you choose.
Alright, 10. Go big. Actually, let the chat choose.
Yes.
1, 2, 3, or 4, chat. First number gets chosen.
I chose like 20 times already and I haven't chosen right.
3!
Alright, 3 for Pillow.
Boom!
Yeah, Pillow! Yeah!
And frame.
Do I still have to give divided by 10 to the chat? You know what? Since you guys got that big win, I'm not gonna give you all those coins, but I'm gonna give you a nice bonus. 250. Good job, Pillow. Good job. Giving you a nice bonus. And they're already being gambled.
As you do.
I can make this nice bonus even nicer. There's some reasonable gambles thrown in there. Good job, Pillow. Good wins, Shake Soda. Good wins. Yeah, you gotta give Pillow credit for that bonus, because that was all Pillow. Oh, Daniel just got a perfect. Oh, perfect! Well done.
Oh, so the heart's getting one-ups.
Yeah,
I see.
What so
funky game.
That's Wario Land on the Virtual Boy. So let's go ahead. Perfection. Just like Broly. Just like Broly. Do I have any Broly music? Play us out. I don't think I do. I have music from the Broly film when it was dubbed. Not gonna work for me. Okay, let's get to the prize board. Thanks for watching, everybody, tonight, the Virtual Boy stream. I don't think there's anything left to play on the Virtual Boy. We did it. We beat every Virtual Boy game ever. We did it. Let me... I wish I had a Virtual Boy prize board. What's the closest thing I have? What's the closest thing I have? Let's go with it. Wait, that's a good point. Maybe we shouldn't do the prize board. Let's try to get Samus one more time.
Yeah?
Galactic Pinball. Just one more time.
You want to try doing it? Or?
I don't know. I think you've got the most practice, so let's try. We're going to try to get this Metroid thing one more try. Whatever happens, happens. I forgot about... I had a note to go back to it. Galactic Pinball. Okay. Let's try one more time. Virtual Lab prize board, beakers and flasks and stuff, you know. Most of the things you'd find in the lab. We'll see how this goes. Do you have a note to go back to Virtual Lab? No, I did not actually jot that down, but that's okay. Maybe next time we play Virtual Boy games in the distant year 3030. Cosmic.
Licensed by Nintendo.
I picked the square with the eyes. The eyes have it, so they say. So what the deal is to get into the bumper area in the right?
Yeah.
So, if you get a chance to cradle the puck, yeah. Then maybe just play with that. So I guess you gotta do it a little sooner than that. Is that from Virtual Lab? Nintendo Virtual Labo! Virtually Labo. It's virtually cardboard.
Oh my goodness.
I don't think we're gonna be able to do this.
Yeah.
There's a tilt, but I don't remember where it's at. It may be the buttons after you've launched
it. Yeah, it's the B button.
I don't know. I mean, that's not really gonna help, but.
Give it a good shake.
So, Virtual Lab sounds like quite the game then.
Hey.
Cream.
That was an instant kill.
I guess I better close the prize board for now, since you guys can still get some bonus points. Sorry for the stream extension, but I kind of wanted to see this Metroid thing. I don't know if it's gonna happen. I spent $40 and all I got was a pinball game. Well, it's pinball, baby! Is this game worth $40?
Yeah, man.
Wow. It's because it's got Metroid in it.
That's all that matters.
I mean, the music's nice. The game is here.
It's a little brutal.
Fuck. Almost in there.
It bounces around so much. Can't really cradle it safely.
Trick shot. Alright, you got it. Yeah, that was
good. I got a little excited.
I mean, you can pass it, it looks like. Pinball, nothing more thrilling. Lane change. Just as exciting as lane changes in real life.
Oh, do you have to spell
it?
There's no...
We only got one letter! Closer.
I only have one fuck left.
Getting closer.
You saw the ship.
I want more.
That says bonus can't.
Cyber. You better go inside. Oh.
Is one of these like an instant famous bonus?
Cosmic target. It, that is. You gotta spell cosmic.
Rick, there's no way.
You're almost there. Just gotta spell cosmic.
It was so hard to get it once. Alright, is it gonna do the spinning wheel again?
Bonus chance. Hit the four drop targets on the right to extend the lane. Now the lane on the top of the table will get longer and there will be four new drop targets on the right. Hit them to extend the lane again. Then drop the puck down the hole and you lose pinball. It's too hard.
Yeah.
It's too hard. It's not worth it. Go to YouTube if you want to see it. All right. Well, there you go. There's the game. We tried. I'm sorry, Daniel, for making you go through that.
If it, you know, it was worth a shot. But have to do it. To spell cosmic.
Worth a shot.
It's like real pinball. It's impossible.
Go ahead and stop the phrase game and figure out who our prize game winner is for tonight. We've got.
There it is. Let's go, Samus. Oh, and the puck changes into the spaceship.
Let's go, Samus. I'm rooting for you, Samus. All right, first place is Frame. Good job, Frame. Second place is Sadistic Pillow. Good job, Pillow. Third place is Squishy. Ooh, he went to bed. Well, you know what happens. People who go to bed. Third place is Rockania. Good job, Rockania. Fourth place is Fooey. Good job, Fooey. Who's probably also asleep. And fifth place is Choco. Good job, Choco. Let's spin that wheel. See who your winner is tonight. Hopefully there's someone who is awake. Jazz, I don't know. He never confirmed. Pillow is your winner. Congrats, Pillow.
On the money. Time to sleep. Boy, I feel tired.
Hey, Motley Gob, thank you for the cheer. Much appreciated.
Motley Gob.
Congratulations, Sadistic Pillow. You are today's phrase game winner. Get ready to pick your prize. Congrats, Pillow. So you will notice there's Batman with a bomb, Batgirl, Batman and Robin running away from something. I don't know what Batman's doing on number four. They are surfing on number five. And Batuzzi on number six, Joker clapping his hands on seven, Penguin tapping the table, and Batman versus the Riddler on number nine. surfing.
I planned it all this way.
300 jiggies. 4 sadistic pillow. Good job, pillow. Good win. All right. So you got 300 jiggies pillow. Well done. So let me give those to you. So tomorrow night's stream is going to be Bionic Commando rearmed on the Xbox 360. It is not a Virtual Boy game, so we will not be playing it on the Virtual Boy, but we will be playing it on the 360. Bionic Commando rearmed should be great. We are virtual. We are reality. Thank you for watching. One more look at the... Yeah. Have a good night, everybody.
He's seen some things.
Good night, y'all.
Hey, the show's over.